Hello, good evening once again, and welcome to Let's Talk Magic, and we are live. Magandang gabi sa inyo lahat, and good evening, and thank you very much for joining us. This is my third episode, and for those who are tuning in, thank you very much. For those who started tuning in from the very first episode until the third episode, thank you very much from the bottom of my heart. Maraming salamat. Thank you very much. Well, tonight we have a very exciting episode, and we have an extra something for you guys. If you notice on our Facebook post, there was a message, there was a thingy that says, please stay tuned, or please stay tuned and watch till the end of the program. Okay? Why? Well, we have a special something for you, and it's got something to do with these two cans over here. Can number one and can number two. Now, what's inside both cans number one and number two? Well, these are magic items. Well, through the kindness of Mr. Robert Laru from Kapangpangan, dude, from all the way from Angeles City, he gave me some items to give away to some lucky viewers. Well, each can contains a different magic item, so it's either one and two. And later on, before we end the program, I'll be shooting out a question. And for those for the first one, you can type in the comment section the correct answer to the question that I'm about to ask for. Well, we're going to go invite him or her inside our official Let's Talk Magic. How do I call this one? See, now I'm blank. Show, okay? And he will be choosing from cans one and two. So again, this is through the kindness of Mr. Bob Laru or Robert Laru. Met him a long time ago in one of the magic forums. It's called Magic Cafe. And even before he settled down in Manila or in Pampanga, we were in constant communications via Magic Cafe. So again, Robert Laru, thank you very much for your generosity and for giving out some cool giveaways or throw out for some of the guys. Well, if you guys are watching, okay, let me tell you this. He sent me a total of 8 props, okay? And as much as I want to get one of the prop on that box. It's a big box, okay? But anyway, it's all for you guys. So the thing is, you have to watch until the end of the program. And again, this is Let's Talk Magic. My name is Chubster. We are broadcasting live over our official Facebook channel, Chubster Flores Production. So if I were you, please don't forget to follow and like our stream. Okay, follow the page and like our stream. And those hearts that you can see that you can punch in, give me lots of hearts. Thank you very much for your love. Love and support. Again, my name is Chubster. Oh, by the way, joining me tonight for the very, for the third time, Hector is working backstage. It's the Honest Conman, Mr. Cleese. Honest Conman, Mr. Chris Lina. Chris, again, thank you very much. This is our third episode together. And siguro by next time, you can also join me up over here. And let's try to do something special. Okay. Let me see. I need to look at my script now. See? Some people say, Chubster, you are so stiff. You are so tense. Well, I don't know. I'm just nervous, that is. Okay? Okay, here we go. I'd like to make a huge shout out again to the one who, you might say I'm parang nasisirang plaka, but every time that I'm doing the stream, I'll be saying thank you very much to Jaypee Taboada for influencing me on doing this thing on Facebook. And of course, he is the one who guided me on how to set things up. Again, to Chris Lina for helping me out on StreamYard, and using how to use the StreamYard. And, again, Solomon Yap. And finally, again, Mr. Robert Laru, Bob Laru. Thank you very much. By the way, we would like to thank our partners for presenting to us this episode of Let's Talk Magic. Okay, we have, for the latest news and updates on Philippine magic and entertainment, magic that is, you can go to the Philippine Magic Scene Facebook page, okay? There you will find out all the latest things about magic, as in all over the Philippines. So all the magic groups, all the magic individuals, that's where they are posting their upcoming events. So if I were you, Please don't forget to follow and like the Facebook page, Philippine Magic Scene, for the latest news and updates on Philippine magic. Of course, if you are looking for some technologies for home, well, none other than LASCO. LASCO Home Security and Automation. We make high-quality automations affordable for every Filipino. LASCO, available only at Lazada. Now, let me tell you, LASCO, well, yesterday, 3 days ago, 2 days ago, it was a 3-and-3 sale. Well, I think, again, if you want to get your LASCO products, just go to Lazada and look for LASCO. From LED lights to home security, from projectors, LASCO, only at Lazada. Okay, up next, for the best, Mami and Siopaw in the whole of Metro Manila. None other than Mamunluk Restaurant, serving the Filipinos since 1920. Wow! And you can visit their store at 408 Quezon Avenue in Quezon City. And they are also available via your favorite delivery app. So if I were you, if you are craving for some very delicious Siopaw and Mami, well, it's Mamunluk. Mamunluk and Mamunluk. Again, for the best Mami Siopaw combo in Metro Manila, Mamunluk, no other Mami Siopaw combo else, okay? And finally, the movers of Philippine magic. Well, my fellow prestigitators, please don't forget to visit the website and Facebook page. We are the movers of Philippine magic, the prestigitators. You can visit our Facebook page at www.theprestigitators.com. And of course, our Facebook page, The Prestigitators. And by the way, shout out to my fellow Prestigitators. Well, the thing is, Press Monyap, Press Odi Santo Domingo, Press Erwin Reyes, Press Nico, Press Jeff Nolasco, Press, wait a minute, James Paul, Press Demetrio Quizon or Master Dem, Press Johan Yu, see, wala na kalimutan. And of course, ako yung pang-sampu eh. I am the 10th Prestigitator. And of course, the main man of the Prestigitator is none other than Mr. George Mamunluk. Once again, guys, good evening to all my fellow Prestigitators. And I hope you're tuning in, or else I'll feel bad. Yeah, I'll feel bad. So you better join in. You don't want to really cry. Okay? Anyway, it's the crying thing. I'm happy because this is my third episode. And wow, I have 17 viewers so far. Guys, again, if you are watching tonight's episodes, please do stay. Good PM! Yes, Carlos! Impao! Okay, magandang gabi sa inyo. Please don't forget, before I end the program, I will be asking a question. And whoever can give me the correct answer, the first one that we will see on our StreamYard comment box, well, we're going to go invite him or her inside our StreamYard broadcast panel. And he will be choosing between cans number one or number two. Okay, now again, inside is a magic item courtesy of Mr. Bob LaRue or Robert LaRue, all the way from, of course, Angeles City. Yeah, okay. To all the guys watching, again, maraming salamat. Let me just take a peek over here. Sino yan? Wait. Don't take it out, okay? Chris, do you know this guy? What's his name? Of course, my fellow Prestigitators, Odo Santo Domingo. Thank you very much, man, for tuning in. Again, to JB De La Cruz, my aunt is also watching. I know I shouldn't be reading this one, but I'll just take a quick peek over here. Empty Tooks and, lots of people, huh? Okay, again, thank you very much for joining in. By the way, guys, don't forget to share the stream, please. I'll appreciate it a lot. And of course, we have our regular viewer. He needs to wake up too early to watch our episode, and I thank him for that. Mr. Glenn Bailey, and he's watching all the way from Hawaii. Aloha! And of course, he will be guesting on my show together with a secret guest also from Hawaii. So you better watch out for that. They'll be coming over and be part of my Let's Talk Magic episode. Of course, I have lots of international viewers. We have from Hawaii, I have from UK. And this guy is the president of the Order of the Magi, Mr. Darren Lee. Darren, thank you very much for joining in. Guys, please give me time to do some shout-outs. And again, Robert LaRue, Maya Pendengu. Okay, good evening. And thank you very much once again, Robert, for your generosity and donating and giving out some cool throwaways to all the viewers. But again, we will only be having one lucky viewer. Oh, wait. Wah! Ruben Lardizabal. I just did a shout out for you. Wah! corny, no? Ruben Larizabal, watching all the way from CTO. Hi to my Isom friends. Hey, Kai, Magic, watching all the way from UK. Hey, buddy, how are you? Sorry if I'm missing your FB Live as well. I hope to join you on one of your sessions. And by the way, this guy, I've met this guy. I always sleep late, so I always encounter lots of guys from other countries. And this guy is not only a good magician, he is also a good ventriloquist and a good, I think he also juggles. Well, Kai, tell you what, let's strike a deal. Maybe one of these days or one of these Saturdays, I can get you to join me over here to be one of my guests, together with your father, Steve O. Steve, they're a father and a son team. And Christian Gutierrez, wow, I like the caricature of, wait, is it? Is it Di Vernon? Correct me if I'm wrong. Good evening po. Is it Di Vernon or JB De La Cruz, Mr. Laserman, who will also I'll be also having this guy in my upcoming episodes. Again, JB, just stay tuned and I'll give you your schedule anytime soon. But again, if you notice, since this is my third episode, I'm switching between a local guest and an international guest. And I started off with Ronnie Raimundo, the boss of Philippine Magic, and I'm very thankful for him doing my very first pilot episode. Then last week, we have the man in the purple suit, Mr. Jonathan Molo, and my magic bro. And of course, today, a local magician, Ron Mariano, later on, or Ron Salamangkero. Plus, next week, we'll be having another international magician. Now, please take note, if you guys are watching, for next week's episode, now, once again, for next week's episode, it won't be 10 p.m., okay? We're going to go start our broadcast at 3 p.m. because of the time difference of each country. So, my guess for next week, shall I mention it now? Yeah, oh, there you go. My guess next week will be the 2009 FISM World Champion, Mr. Sean Farquhar. That will be on March 13 at 3 p.m. Manila time. So please take note of that. If you guys are watching, I'm going to be having Mr. Sean Farquhar, 2009 FISM World Champion, twice Penn and Teller Fuller. And of course, the accolades goes on and on, something like that. Again, so please, guys, please mark your calendar, March 13, 3 p.m. It's not going to be 10 p.m. It's going to be 3 p.m. because of our time difference. He's from Canada and from Manila, so you know how it goes. So once again, welcome to Let's Talk Magic. Again, my name is Chubster. If you have any questions for our guest, actually our guest is Ron Salamangkero. We'll be introducing him to you in a short while. Please feel free to type in at the comment box, and my good friend Chris, the Honest Con Man, will be taking note of that, and maybe later on we will see your comments or your questions from time to time. Okay, wait, what happened to my, did I lose my broadcast or what? Because, let me just check. Are we still on? Wait, sorry, guys, I don't know what's happening, but let me just, okay, I think I'm still on. Thank you very much. Again, we have 27 viewers now. Thank you very much. Okay, let me go to my other script. Okay. And now let's go to our magic news, international or local. Well, first of all, we will be having, Ron, Ruben, and Mark Raven. We guested last Wednesday on Franz Hararry's Talking Magic episode, and we were very thankful for having guested on that show. And it was a nice experience for me. I hope for the guys as well. And, it went well, but anyway, I won't tell you about that. But anyway, I would like to thank Franz Hararry from the bottom of my heart for guesting the Filipino Magicians on his Facebook show, Talking Magic with Franz Hararry. Again, it airs every Wednesday, 10 a.m. Manila time, but it airs every Tuesday in the U.S., okay? So if you want to watch that episode, again, Let's Talk Magic, that will be this coming Wednesday, 10 a.m. Manila time, over Facebook page, Franz Hararry. Thank you very much, Franz, if you're watching. And of course, yesterday, I also attended a session called The Bridge. It was organized by Mr. Dale Rubio. Dale, thank you very much for organizing that one. And it's actually sort of a new magic community where we can exchange ideas with our fellow magicians. And yesterday, we have none other than, well, two Phil-Am guys. With two Phil-Am guys. Jonathan Molo, who was my guest last week. And of course, Foss or Chris Heron. So first time for me to talk to and meet Chris Heron. So Chris Heron, thank you very much. Well, you know, guys, let me just take this opportunity to do some talking lang ha. There are lots of magicians all over the world that have Filipino blood or either pure Filipino that are based all over the world. We have, of course, like Jonathan Molo, and we have, who's this one? Jonathan Molo and Chris Heron. We also have Apollo Riego. I hope I'm pronouncing the name correctly, which happens to be one of the best friends of Ron Mariano, our guest. We also have one of the main guys of David Copperfield. He's also a Filipino. I don't know if he's full Filipino, but his name is Mr. Homer Liwag. Another guy from who's also a Filipino or a Phil-Am is Enrico de la Vega. Well, Enrico and Homer, sorry if I'm name dropping you guys, but I'm just proud that the Filipinos are making great in the magic community. So I'm very proud of you guys. But there are lots of Filipino guys. We have Fritz Alquemade, who is based in, I forgot the country, you know, sorry. New Zealand, I think. Yeah, New Zealand. Is it New Zealand? Correct me if I'm wrong. But anyway, and there are lots of guys all over the world who are into the into the magic scene, breaking the international magic scene. And all of them are either full-blooded Filipinos and half Filipino. But anyway, thank you very much, guys. Okay, this coming March 29, I think, we will be having, of course, MAGFI will be having their comedy magic competition. Yes, it's correct. I'm correct. It's March 29, 2001 at 8 p.m. It will be the Golden Hairs Magic, a comedy magic competition online edition of the Magicians Foundation Incorporated. It will be on March 29 at 8 p.m. via Zoom. So if you want to watch that magic show or that competition, please go get in touch with the MAGFI Secretariat. You can search the MAGFI Facebook page or look for Secretary RG Clemente. I failed to take note of the number, but anyway, it'll be taking note of that so I can put it down the screen by next week, okay? And also, next Friday, that will be March 12, we will be having an international lecture, and this happens to be none other than Jeki Yoo. This is organized by the Subtlety and Philippine Magic Scene. Jeki Yoo Lecture is on March 12, 2021, 10 p.m. Registration fee is only 350 pesos. And for registrations, you can get in touch with Audi Santo Domingo at telephone numbers 0917-996-7777. Let me repeat that, guys. Please contact Audi Santo Domingo at 0917-996-7777. Of course, this is Jeki Yoo Lecture presented by Subtlety and, of course, Philippine Magic Scene. So once again, those are our upcoming events. So guys, if you want to register for the Jeki Yoo Lecture, please get in touch with Odi Santo Domingo right now. Okay? So I'm done with this one. Oh! Okay. Chris, you see naman the intro no of our guest. No, I failed to... sorry about that. Okay. So guys, it's now time for us to meet our special guest for tonight. Here we go. Let's play the video now. Here we go. Chris, thank you very much, man. My guest for tonight is one of the founders of Salamangkeros, United Filipino Magicians, a magic consultant for TV and TV commercials. He is also a member of the Illusive Group of Magicians. Joining us live all the way from Quezon City, he is the magic creator. Let's talk magic with Ron Salamangkero. Let's give Ron a big, big virtual round of applause. Ron!
Hello!
Magandang gabi. Thank you very much, sir.
Magandang gabi po sa lahat. Thank you very much, Let's Talk Magic, for having me. Excuse me, nahulog yung cards ko.
Alright. Medyo evening, if you can move closer to the microphone, medyo ano lang, the audio, yeah. Medyo ano lang.
Good evening, everyone. Luzon, Visayas, Mindanao, magicians and magicians around the world. Good evening.
Oh, sigawan mo daw si ano, sigawan mo daw si ano, si Ruben, shout out daw eh.
Shout out, shout out Mark. From CDO, Ruben, and of course, Odi, kumusta?
Yeah, our good friends from CDO, the Isom family. And Ronnie, kamusta na? How are you, man?
Yes, doing great and busy with my latest product release. It's called Transit. I'm medyo busy with the orders.
And congratulations for that. Let's talk about that later on. Mamaya puntahan natin yan. Ha. Pero anyway, Ron, sino bang nagbigay sa'yo ng name na Ron Salamangkero? Of course, everybody knows you. For ako, I don't know your real name. You're Ron Mariano. Yes. But who gave you the Salamangkero tagline? Who coined you Salamangkero? As in Ron Salamangkero?
Yeah, way back before Facebook. Before Facebook.
Alam ko na yung Friendster.
It's, yeah. We have this magicians forum. It's just a few people in the magic forum. And then I use that pen name or stage name as Ron Salamangkero. Because Salamangkero means, of course, means magician. And nobody's using it. Nobody's using it. So I, from that point, I use it as my stage magic. Before, it's just my, how to get this one? Just it's just for the forum for that name. Then I use it. Eventually, I use it in my stage magic.
Yeah. You mentioned no, yung pangalang Salamangkero. It was even before Facebook. So that means ano yan na Friendster, no? Na dito yeah. Ito yung magiging tanong ko sa iyo. How old are you when you started in magic? Ilan taong ka nun? And sige, go ahead.
Professionally or as a hobbyist?
Hindi, yung simula ako. Yung ako totoo to, 7 years old. Doon ako nahilig talaga. Ikaw, ilang taon?
Actually, hindi ko na maalala eh. Pero yung talagang naging ano ako, yung parang nag-search, actually high school. When I was in high school, I've learned my first magic from the tambays, you know? sa mga tambay. Doon ako natuto, yan, sa mga tambays. Pero nag-interest ako when I was just a small kid. Me and my father used to watch TV together with watching TV yung mga black and white pa noon eh. Magic show yung may ang I remember is a levitation, torn and restored newspaper. That is really parang out of this world nung experience ko yan.
Mga panahon na yun, ano?
Yeah.
Ayun, kasi like in my case no, ba dito pa nagkamustahan yung dalawa.
Ginawang chat.
Ayo ha? Ganyan kayo ha? Hindi. Again, our good friends, JB De La Cruz and Odyssey Don Wingo. Again, guys, maraming salamat for exchanging your messages here in my show. joke lang. Okay. So yun, nagsimula naman kasi ako, 7 years old. Now, ang naging impluensya talaga sa akin nga during that time is namulat ako dun sa show ni Bill Bixby, yung Wonderful World of Magic. Uh-huh. Tapos meron yung mga panahon pa ni Doug Henning. Now, hindi ko alam na yung Wonderful World of Magic pala ay compilation pala ng mga FISM before yun. Late ni uh-huh. Ano na lang eh, siguro na nagbang magic na ako nalaman ko yung TV show na pala yun, doon pala kinuha uh-huh. yun. So, ako doon ako namulat. So, teka muna sige. Speaking of magic, sino yung of course alam ko maraming categories or genre ka na napuntahan. You went into close-up, you went into parlor, you went to stage magic. Pero sino bang pinaka-greatest influence mo when it comes to, ano ba? Kasi stage and close-up muna. Sige, it's either of the two. Sino influence mo sa stage and sa close-up?
I think influence ko talaga. Kasi kung sino yung papanood ko way back, it's Lance Burton. Lance Burton, of course, and I tried to be Lance Burton before. And of course, Jeff McBride and Franz Hararry. Kasi I wanted to be an illusionist before. Kasi Franz Hararry yung inaabahan ko way back yung sa The World's Greatest Magic. If you mm-hmm. remember, that's volume 1 to 5, I think.
Kompleto, ah.
Diba? Inaabahan ko yun talaga. Inaabahan ko yun. So, yun. So, Lance Burton, Jeff McBride, and Franz Hararry. Of course, Nap Vargas Perez. Yun talaga kasi I was his assistant for many, many years when I was in college. So I was his ano, alalay, kumbaga, ni Nap.
By the way, you mentioned Nap Vargas Perez, ha? Huge shout out, Mr. Nap Vargas Perez, the one and only Magikerong Filipino. Yan, Nap, yes. Thank you very much. And good evening, maraming magandang gabi sa iyo. Uy, may nanonood na isa, oh, naligaw.
Si Alan. Naka-quarantine.
Quarantine watching. Ay, oo. Oh, kasi alam ko may gagawing ano yan eh. Uy, Mr. Salamangkero, panalo. Of course, panalo yung guest ko. Sino pa ba yan? Si Ron Salamangkero. Yan. Teka muna, Ron. So, yun naman, alam ko, isa ka, ano, big, huge fan ka rin ni Franz Hararry, di ba? Sabi mo nga sa akin, parang yun yung parang pinaka-idol mo when it comes to stage magic, no?
Yeah.
Pero, you know, ito lang talaga, di ba? Ayun, ano ba sinabi mo kanina? May sinabi ka kanina eh, inaano ko lang na, anyway, balikan ko na lang yan. Nung nag-lecture sa atin si Franz Hararry, ito lang ano na eh, ang alam ko sinabi niya sa akin noon, sabi ko, Franz, what will be the coverage of your lecture? Sabi niya, no, Chubster, anything. What do you mean anything? Anything. What they ask me, I will answer. Sabi ko, even secrets of these certain illusions? Yes. Pero sabi niya, but don't tell anyone that that's our deal. Ah. So wala, yun, hindi ko sinabi yun, kaya sabi niya nga, ba't wala nagtanong sa kanya? Siguro, of course, out of respect siguro. Alam nung sabi mo, how did you made those girls appear from the ring something like that? Pati yung ano. Anyway, he's really a good magician and supposedly dapat talaga meron siyang deal na ginagawa dito sa ano eh. Ano bang hotel yun? Samoa area? Ano yung unang hotel doon?
Baka Soler?
Soler ba yun? Alam ko may dapat. Kaya yun din ang purpose niya kaya nagpunta siya ng Manila ron is meron siyang series of meeting doon. Tapos hindi na ano, hindi natuloy. Sayang din eh. Kung hindi, tayo yung nag-backstage ngayon doon sa kanya. Wait, we have lots of viewers. Again, maraming salamat. This is Let's Talk Magic, episode 3. My guest is Ron Salamangkero. And of course, Ron, punta naman tayo. Kanina sinabi ko, magic consultant ka. Tapos for TVs and commercial. And alam ko rin, may mga nagawa ka ng ring commercial na magic related. Now, let's talk about TV muna. Alam ko meron kayong series before together with JB De La Cruz. It's called Conrad Kalambay. It's called Nax. Tell something about Nax.
It's a reality TV show. It's like parang you know si parang prank. Eh, uso na ngayon yung prank parang normal na lang yung prank. Eh. It's like a prank that you are disguised as normal person but actually we're doing magic to the victims. So parang ano siya eh, magic prank kumbaga. The idea was taken from the TV hit show Zem. Totally hidden extreme. Of course you know that one. So yep. Doon namin kinuha yung idea. So yun adapt in sa Philippines. Yun. So successful naman siya kaya nagkaroon ng seso season 2 ba? Kaya lang hindi na kami tumuloy. Yeah, TV series.
Alam mo, problema lang, wala akong makitang matinong copy. Dapat sana naghahanap ako sa YouTube. Wala akong makitang matinong copy. Puro ang gulo.
Hindi, yung time na yun, parang di pa uso yung mga upload sa YouTube, mga social media, yung time na yun.
Galing pa sa TV, kaya ano, hindi ako masyadong, kaya hindi ko na sinama dito. Tapos, pero ka pang show eh. Pinoy Street Magic episodes. Ano naman yun? Ginawa ko yung assignment ko, ha?
Yeah, you're talagang doing your assignment. It's actually we're just part of a talk show, Love ni Mr. Love ni Mrs. Part lang kami. As a first we're guest. Then naghanap sila ng they're looking for how do you call this one? It's an episode segment. They're looking for segment. So kumbaga binigyan kami ng segment. So segment lang. Then eventually binigyan kami ng araw. So one day we have our own episode. Then become 2 episodes na per week.
Padami ng padami, ah.
Yeah. Then eventually naging 3 na kami. Siguro nakita nila nag-rate or nag-hit yung episodes namin. So parang naging 3 times a week na. But eventually, alam niyo sa network, pag dalawang magkasabay na program,
yes.
Mas malakas talaga yung kabila, mas kaya nung gawin. So, kailangan nila mag-create ng panibagong show. That's how TV works eh. Pag mas mataas yung rating ng kabila, maski nagre-rate kayo, they need to replace it talaga. kasi because of the, you know, advertisers.
Yun. Tapos yun. Alam ko parang doon nakita ko, ha, you made parang a car appear, ha, from an empty space. No.
Yeah, yeah. That was my,
nakita ko yun.
That was my first, yeah. That was my first ever Ron Salamangkero.
Ayun, no, guwapo. Guwapo. <You know? laughs>
Ah, that's, ano yan, that's my YouTube YouTube channel. Yeah, that's my YouTube channel.
Papasukin. May papasukin ka.
Actually, yung ano, yung car na appearance ng car, actually, my inspiration is from Hararry. Alam mo yung car appearance yung Chubs? It took me so many years to discover.
Para talagang mga, research,
akala ng mga akala ng mga tao, it's camera trick. It's not camera trick. It's continuous shot. Meron lang, magbabalik pa rin natin, I trick the camera. Parang ganon. So, hindi ko sabihin yung secret, I trick the camera. So, hindi yung camera trick.
Baliktad.
So, yeah. That's my lame attempt as a Franz Hararry.
Oh, sabi ni JB, 3 seasons daw yung ano, yung Nax yata. Is it Nax? Tama ba? In 3 seasons yata.
Oo nga, parang ito. 3 season pala, parang ganun.
Anyway, once again, guys. Check away, go ahead. Sorry.
Yeah. Yun yan. Besides sa car, meron pa yung Carabao. Siningit ko yung Carabao kasi nasa province. We shoot that one in my home province. So, naghanap ako ng Carabao. So, I made the Carabao appear.
Grabe, ah. Carabao, ah.
Yes. Hanapin yung footage nun. Kasi...
Hindi, sa totoo lang, hirap maghanap ng ano, eh. Naghahanap ako sa YouTube, eh. Hirap talaga maghanap, eh. But anyway... Guys, you are watching Let's Talk Magic. Again, this is episode number 3. My guest is Ron Salamangkero. Again, if you guys are watching, please watch till the end because we will be giving out a special something courtesy of Mr. Robert Daru. Once again, I have 2 cans over here. Can number 1. Ah, wait. Ayan, number 2 pala to and can number 1. Now, inside each can tala, is a different magic item that I'll be giving out. So, I'll be asking a question mamaya before we end the program, and whoever can answer the question correctly we'll be basing it on the first one we see on our Zoom on our StreamYard chat comment section. Kung sino yung una mag-chat o mag-comment doon, we will invite him to join our broadcast. And yon, papipiliin ko siya tan. Kung ano yung mapipili niya, i-open up ko yon, tapos bibigay ko sa kanya yung prize. Now, pag-usapan na lang namin, the only concern is how for you to get the prize. Yan, madali na yung pag-usapan. May mga sponsors naman tayo, eh. Punyap. Ay, sorry po. Naubo ko. Anyway, Ron, again, maraming salamat for your time, ha. Now, kanina binanggit mo, di ba, meron tayong, ano, merong, naging part ako, eh, so to speak, eh. Actually, ano ako ron, eh. Adapted nyo ako sa Illusive family at that time. No? Let's talk about the Illusive.
So, you're really one of the original Illusive.
Ano, no?
You're really one of the original Illusive.
No, hindi. Pero ang talagang Illusive is kayo nila Ruther, nila Alakim. Ako yung ano eh. Ano ba ako? Si Juicy. Joke. Parental guidance is guarantee. Hindi, yun. So... Yun, ano ba ano? Of course, ako, naging happy din ako, naging part ako ng Illusive thanks to Mr. Solomon Koo for inviting me. Enjoy din ako nung mga nagtutur tayo. Ano ba yung wonderful memories mo? Nung, diba, ang ano kasi Ron is nagsushow tayo from one province to another, tapos nakasama pa natin si, sino yung singer yung maliit na malaki na ngayon? Si Mr.
Charlie Green.
Yun. Nag-show pa tayo nun sa ano sa Music Museum. What's your take on Illusive ba? Ano ba ano? Paano ba nagsimula ang Illusive?
Actually, ang usap kami ni Mon noon, na Solomon ko. Usap kami he's planning to put up a group like a band of magicians, you know. Sabi niya, sige. Then he asked me kung sino yung actually, ako pumili. Then, nagulat naman ako. In-approve niya lahat ng pinili ko. So, ako yung nag-recommend actually. Ako nag-recommend sa kanya. So, you choose this one.
Maraming salamat pala kung kanina. Hindi ko alam yun.
So, kasi ito ginagawa ng magician na yan, ito ginagawa ni ganito. Iba-iba kami ng specialty. Hindi naman siya, he didn't ask any question. So, in-approve niya lahat yung na-recommend ko. Yun. Then eventually, nagpa-meeting, nagkita-kita, yun na, nabuo na Illusive.
Eh, malamang ikaw nag-recommend sa akin and maraming salamat din for doing that. Anyway, I have lots of wonderful memories of Illusive nga, patulad nung nakakasama tayo kay Charlie Green, tapos yung may mga sponsors pa tayo who are also very gracious na may mga pasapatos pa, may padamit pa. Experience ko yun, Illusive na yun. So again, Mr. Solomon Co, thank you very much for letting me part of that wonderful group, the Illusive. No, medyo anlang, inactive ngayon yung Illusive, pero alam ko, andyan pa rin yung mga members ng Illusive. Now, speaking of Illusive din, nag-show tayo, tapos yung show natin is parang sometimes naka-package deal eh. So, marami, hindi kasama ba ako sa lahat ng show ng Illusive, yung out-of-town tour? Hindi, ano?
Yes. Hindi lang tayo yung show, nagle-lecture din tayo, ha? Magic workshop.
Yun, we'll go to that one mamaya. Yung muna tayo, Illusive muna. Ano, saan yung pinaka-memorable mo?
Yeah.
Kung may natatandaan ka.
May marami tayong ano, hindi ko na ba sobrang tagal eh. PICC. Remember, sumayaw ka pa?
Bagong opera ko nun.
Opera, yeah. Memorable sa akin.
Oo. Chat.
Ako yung ginabahan.
Grabe.
At least, I think,
alam mo, week after, buta pinaalala mo sa akin yun. Nakalimutan ko na yun.
Yeah, sumayaw ka. You made, parang Jabba Walkies, di ba? Yeah, sumayaw. Dancer po yan si Chubster, kung di nyo alam.
Eh kaya ka nag-zoom ba, di ba?
Yeah.
De, pero yun nga, naalala ko, opera pala ako nun, no? Grabe. Pero alam mo, ang memorable sa akin nun, hindi ko alam, sursugon ba yun yung inabutan tayo ng bagyo?
Ah, sa summer, tabako, ante, tabako, albay.
Tabako ba yun, inabutan tayo ng bagyo, tapos na-cancel yun, di ba?
Runout ba yun?
Oo, oh, na-cancel yun, tapos, you're breaking up, Ron, ha? Sandali lang po, nagkakaroon lang tayo ng medyo ano. Yun. Tapos ang ano doon, paggabi, tanaw ng tanaw natin yung lava ng volcano, yung bunga na gano.
Lava, yeah.
Oo.
Yes.
Pucha, takot ako nun. Sample. Mamaya, sa sample lang kita, RJ, umanda ka sa akin. Oh, Guy, Aaron, we have a question coming from John Ace. Oh, basahin mo na lang. Kaya?
Yeah. What makes you inspired inventing new magic effect? Kung naalala mo nung sa nag-meet tayo nila Sir JB sa Cebu, tinanong kita kung meron pa kayang magic na di pa na-discover. Yes, first yung tanong mo kung ano na inspire sa actually ano ba ang inspire? Siguro kasi parang challenge sa akin yun eh. Sabi ko noona, bili tayo ng bili ng magic na ginagawa ng ibang magicians. Hindi kaya kaya rin natin mag-invent, sila naman bumili sa atin. Yun yung inspiration ko. So, parang, pakilala tayo na kaya rin natin mag-create. Yun. Parang challenge, kumbaga challenge sa akin sa ibang creator. Yun. Then, kung meron pa bang magic na hindi na-discover, sobrang dami pa. Kasi magugulat ka, maraming, kasi, ang mundo kasi hindi naman nag-stop to change. It's constantly changing. So, that means, nag-change din yung magic. Yung principles, yung methods, nag-adapt siya sa panahon. It means, kung nagbabago yung panahon, nagbabago din yung magic, yung methods and the principles. So, sumasabay yung magic sa panahon. So, actually, minsan nga, advance pa tayo mag-isip.
Mag-isip.
So, kung may technology, gumagamit din tayo yung technology. Before, wala namang cellphone. But, gumagamit tayo ng magic sa cellphone. Diba? So, bago
tama,
yun.
Tama.
Something new. Yes? So, marami pa. Hindi natin alam, in the future, kung ano pang pwedeng ma-discover ng magician na pwedeng gamitin, di ba? Maybe some technological marvels, yun.
Correct, very well.
Thank you for your question.
Jan Ace, maraming salamat for your question. Well, magkasama kami kagabi, kanina umaga, madaling araw ni Jan Ace, we were watching a Chris Herren show online. May question din siya kay Chris Herren, and you know, John, si John Ace, yung mga questions na talaga, ano eh, may meaning, may ano eh, may punto, kumbaga sa ano eh. So, again, he's watching all the way from Cebu. John Ace, maraming salamat for tuning in. Again, guys, makulit ako, you are watching Let's Talk Magic. This is our third episode. Again, my name is Chubster. Don't forget to We are broadcasting via our official Facebook page, Chubster Flores Productions. Again, please don't forget to like our page and of course follow our page. And maraming salamat. Of course, please don't forget to share the stream. And if you are watching from outside the Philippines, please let us know. Drop us a message in the comment box so we can acknowledge you. Again, we have Glenn Bailey watching all the way from Hawaii. We have Darren Lee from the UK.
Glenn Bailey, aloha, aloha. Mabuhay pala.
Yeah, aloha from the Philippines. So,
Bailey,
yun.
Bye. Kasi aloha.
So, again, yun, pwede reunion show. Alan Rodina after this lockdown. Yeah. Inaaya mo lang ba si Alan Rondina? Kayo lang ba magre-reunion show? Gawin natin dun sa ano ni ano Alan Rondina sa headquarters. Uy, Adonis Ferry, the small, ito, parati ko sinasabi ito, the small man with the big heart, Adonis Ferry. And thank you very much and for watching and supporting my show. Sean Tracy, Katangay, good evening po, shout out po, Team Basic Magic, yan, ayan ang team ng TikTok, yata yan. And of course, ayan, may question sa iyo eh. Sa iyo lang eh. Hindi para sa ating dalawa, sa iyo lang talaga.
Generic yung question. Ito 'yan. dapat palagi ko yung puyat. Tapos two battles, parang sabi ni kasi si Odi palagi nag-iya, two battles. Kaya lang nagugulat na lang ako, gigising ako ibang lugar na kami napupunta. Ayun. So parang maging kasing pogi ko, dapat puyat kayo lagi. Yung itsura ko, puyat na puyat. Kulang sa tulo.
Yun lang.
Anyways, Chubster, kasi baka hindi mo nabasa yung message, I'll be giving
wait.
A trick giveaway. One for transit and one for face-off. It's your choice. Kayo bahala kung paano mag-ano. So the winners, kayo magpumili.
Oh, hindi, ganito na lang, Ron. Will it be a different game sa akin o iba-iba yun sa'yo?
It's up to you. Maybe pwedeng for this episode, it's up to you to choose the winners. So one for transit, one for face off. Ako yung papadala.
Ah, hindi ganito kasi. Okay. 'Di ba may lata na ako dito? I have this magical cans over here, tama? So, isang prize dito sa loob para dalawang prize yung makukuha niya. Okay lang ba sa iyo? O gusto mong separate sa prize mo?
Yeah. That's right. Please.
Ilalagay na lang natin dito. So it's either yung isang lata, merong face off, yung isang lata, merong transit.
Yes. Okay.
So mamaya, didiscuss natin yung parati sa, again, please stay ha, hanggang tapos ng ating show kasi again, you will not only be getting one prize, one throwaway, or ayokong tawagin throwaway kasi may mga terms na hindi dapat banggitin sa Facebook eh. One, basta, instead of getting one, you'll be getting two items, yan. Magical items, again, one from Robert Leroux and one from our guest, Mr. Ron Salamangkero. Ron, mayroon ka bang pwede ipakita sa aming magic? Pero wag na mo muna yung mga ano, yung face-off, kasi mamaya pa natin didiscuss yan. Mayroon ka bang pwede ipakita?
Pakita magic ngayon?
Oo, pero face-off. O, wag yung transit.
Wait. So yung transit, pwede pa papakita ko?
Mamaya, mandi, ikaw bahala ka. Pero hindi, ganito, sige. Mamaya tayo pumunta sa magic, no? yung Illusive, aside from mga shows natin, nagkaroon tayong, merong lecture, nagkaroon ng part lecture, tapos nagkaroon tayo ng workshop. So, workshop. Alam mo, nag-enjoy din ako sa magic workshop natin, di ba? Nagkaroon tayo ng Cebu ba? Cebu, Bicol.
Yeah. Bicol, yeah. Then, nag-Shangri-La tayo, Shangri-La.
Ayun. Shangri-La pa, EDSA Plaza. So, maraming, there are lots of very wonderful experiences of being part of the Illusive. So, again, hats off to Mr. Solomonia for organizing the club. And, I hope niya, sana magkaroon ng reunion tayo. O, kayo pa, hindi. Naikit tayo, eh, no? Yung Illusive, tapos imbitahan nyo na lang ako. Yun. Tapos ito, bukod sa mga TV shows, TV consultancy, TV commercials. Yan. Let's go to TV commercials. Gaano ba kahirap gumawa ng TV commercial, na magic, di ba? Of course, dyan napapatak yung meron kasi yung pre-consultation fee na yan. Tapos to come up with a concept kung paano, no? Ilang TV commercials na nagawa mo na magic related?
I think that's around 4 or 5, I think. 4 or 5.
Wow, 4 or 5, ang dami
four
na.
Five.
four or five. And ano yung mas memorable sa'yo? Ano yung medyo naging favorite mo?
Ang memorable sa akin talaga yung ano, yung Western Union na commercial. Kasi long hair ako noon. Pero sa video, short hair. Kasi inayos nila, so hindi kita yung long hair ko. Then we did the shoot. We started at 7 a.m. 7 a.m. Natapos kami 7 p.m. Bakit? It's only for just 15 second TV commercial. 15 second lang ha. But natapos kami ng 7 a.m. to 7 p.m. Ano bakit?
Bakit?
Take na. Good na. Isa pa. Take na ulit. Good. Good na. Isa pa.
Pero alam ko yan.
Yeah, kasi alam ko na experience ni Chapter because you did some commercials, di ba? Although marami akong sablay. Kasi nung the Western Union commercial, I did the sleight of hand. Walang camera trickery. Tapos
okay,
binigyan ako ng they gave me a storyboard. Out of the storyboard, I said I can do it using magic. Eh, basta magic. Walang ano camera trick. Parang challenge sa akin.
Yes.
So nagawa ko naman siya. Ang kaganaan, ang ano ito, one night ko lang ginawa yung ano, yung the props, the everything, lahat. Then, kinabukasan na. One night lang. Kumbaga ngayon, tapos the following day.
Last minute. So, last minute halos.
Yeah, we tested. Pag nakita yung Western yung commercial, makita nyo talaga na lahat ng ginamit ko doon, yung ginagamit at principle sa magic, sleight of hand, and everything. So yun, yun ang memorable sa akin. Kasi,
alam mo ba na sa Western Union, pwede ka na magpadala ng pera mula Pinas papuntang abroad. Mabilis na at no need for US dollar savings account. Works like magic. Western Union. Send money abroad now.
Nakahanda kami. Nakahanda kami.
Nahanap niyo. Surprise
niyo. Tsaka kita mo, ang ganda ng quality bro. Inaayos ko pa yung quality niya para gumanda.
Galing nyo.
Pero alam mo, akala ko nagpagupit ka dun. Nakaayos lang pala yung buhok mo.
Yes, long hair ko nun.
Tapos, so alam mo, Oy, Robert Grau. Hi, Chubster and Ron. Hi, Robert. Thank you very much for watching. Oy, Mr. Solomon Yap. Good evening.
Chago din. Kumusta? Jonathan Santiago, all the way from the...
Yeah. British Columbia yata. John, thank you very much for watching. Magkasama kami kahapon doon sa bridge ni De La Rubio. So, tapos nakalimutan ko na 'yung sasabihin ko eh. Alam ko 'yung sinasabi mong good take na tapos isa pa good take na isa pa. Alam mo 'yung experience ko 'yan, alam mo kung bakit? Minsan may nangingialam. Good take kasi natin, sasabihin ni Zain. Hindi, isa pa. May mga ganun sa commercial eh, na imbis na, tsaka totoo po yun yung pag nagsimula ka. Swerte pa si Ron. Nagsimula siya ng 7 a.m., natapos siya ng 7 p.m. Pero anong oras yung call time mo that time? Anong oras yung call time mo?
Ang call time ko, ano yung, maaga eh. Maaga, kasi nag-alusap.
Maaga, no?
Ang the best thing about doing commercial, merong na-experience, may catering, akala mo gagawa ng pelikula. It's just 15-second video. Pero parang may catering, may pagkain nandun lahat. May masahista pa nga eh. Tapos may makeup artist ka. So, I think umaga, mga 5:30 or 6 yata call time ko nun. Basta maaga eh. Then we started 7, then hanggang gabi. Ayun.
Hanggang gabi. Tama yung sinabi ni Ron. Full catering. As in, kakain ka na 5 beses isang araw. Bakit 5 beses? Almusal, merienda, tanghalian, merienda, hapunan. Eh tapos pag nag-ano pa kayo? Tsaka hindi ba yung catering pare? Hindi basta-basta catering ah. Masarap yung pagkain pag ano. Lalo na pag ano, lalo na pag ano yung ang shoot mo is ano yung hindi sa studio, nako, grabe. Yun. So yun po yung TV commercial ni Ron Salamangkero sa Western Union. So panoorin niyo po para magkaroon ng maraming views. It was taken anong year yun? Mga 2000 na naman yun, ano? 2000 plus pa rin yun, ano?
Ayan, mga ganun, 2000.
Oh, may question na naman si Jan Ace. Basahin ko, aside from creating magic effects, TV shows, commercials, magic show, etc., may gusto ka pa bang ma-achieve as a magician? Also search, ay, pati ako dinamay mo, ha? Ron, ikaw muna.
Yeah, of course, just like any magicians, gusto ko mag-perform sa Las Vegas, of course. Yung pangarap ko, maging makapag-perform sa Las Vegas, okay na ako. Pero kung mas maganda, headliner sa Las Vegas, di ba? Besides sa Las Vegas, of course, Magic Castle. Yan, makapag-perform doon, Las Vegas and Magic Castle. Yun. Yun ang yung dream ko.
Well, if it's every magician's dream to perform sa castle and of course sa Vegas. No, mga ngarap pa na lang, headliner na. Yan talaga. Ay, mga ngarap pa na lang, tsaka libreng mangarap. Libreng mangarap eh. 'Yun. Ako naman, ang masasabi ko lang diyan, copy paste nung sinabi ni Juan Mariano. Ayoko mag-isip. Well, guys, for those who are watching, please stay till the very end of our broadcast. Again, we will be giving out, we will be throwing out two prizes, two special magic something. Mamimili po kayo, basta yung isa sa lahat magkakaroon ng transit, magkakaroon ng... Yeah, can you hear me, guys? I am back. Yan, can you hear me well? Yan, yes. Ron, yeah, dinig mo na ako?
Yes, yes.
Yeah, I'm having problems with my battery at that time. So, yun, may ano kami ni Chris ko nang gagawin niya pag medyo may problema yung battery ko eh. Anyway, Chris, thank you very much. The honest talaga yan eh. Sasabihin niya pag ano talaga eh. Pag may problema. Ay nga, honest ko naman eh. Honest na ko naman, paano ba yan? Once again, guys, please don't forget to share the stream. Devon, good evening. Guys, pa-share po, yan po. Again, this coming next Friday po, Jeki Yoo Lecture. Yeah, mamaya, bago tayo mag-end, i-ano pa rin natin yan, sasabihin pa rin natin yan. By the way, meron ditong isang gusto mag say something to you. Chris, yung unang letter, yung first three letters, yung ano, yung maiksing pangalan. Iano mga yung video niya. Mm-hmm. Ito, watch this.
Hi, Kuya Ron. This is Ali. I just want to congratulate you for your newest creation entitled Transit under the series of Salamangkeros. Congratulations on making a lot of sales worldwide, and I hope that these creations of yours, full of creativity and mysteriousness, would prosper and of course make name for Philippine magic all over the world. So peace and God bless. And shout out to Kuya Chubster. I hope you're doing well. See you soon. See you both. Bye bye.
Hi Ali, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Surprise, ah. Eh, medyo busy si ano eh, Simon eh. Kaya sabi niya, okay lang ba si Ali? Sabi ko, sure, no problem. Pero bro, when was the last time you saw Ali?
Last week.
Last week at least.
We had lunch. Yeah, last week lang.
Yun, kasi alam mo kung bakit? Ang laking tao na, no? Grabe. Dati let. Mas malaki pa yata sa atin dalawa yun eh.
Yes.
Yun. Tapos, okay. Pag-usapan naman natin, you are also, aside from ano, no? Naging you are one of the founders of Salamangkeros United Filipino Magicians, tama? So, can you tell me more about Salamangkeros and paano ba ikaw nag-isa sa ilang founders ba kayo ng Salamangkeros?
Well, actually, yung Salamangkeros it's from the other group, yung mga pangalan na nakalimutan. Salamangka Filipino, way back Salamangka Filipino. Then of course, parang na-disband kami. Then three of us, ang usap, Mardox, Dennis Daco, and Kobe Avaricio, and me. Nag-usap kami, I think it's time for us to create our own club. So, besides the three of us, meron pa kaming walong co-founders. So, yun.
Okay.
Doon nabuo. Ang by the way, ang nag nagbigay ng pangalan ng Salamangkeros yung United Filipino Magicians si Kobe. Kobe Aparicio. Siya na gano'n ng Salamangkeros. Kasi from ano kami, Salamangka Filipino eh. So yun, so Salamangkeros.
Mm. And ilang taon na ba ang Salamangkeros ngayon? Ilang years na sila ngayon? Ilang years na kayo ngayon? Ang grupo ng Salamangkeros?
2000 yata kami, 2008 I think.
2008. Oh, so mga 12 years na halos, tama ba?
Yeah. Mga 12 years.
Na, bigla nag-isip, no? I have a guy, ito, I need to do a shout-out. He's watching all the way from Singapore, si Chon, Tony Chang, or si, he's a good friend of mine from Singapore. Tommy Lucian, I just saw your that you're watching, so I need to acknowledge you. Tommy Lucian, watching all the way from Singapore. Good evening, man, and I hope you're all doing well back in Singapore. Yan. Nag-cherry fair yung si Ali. According to Monyap, nag-cherry fair si Ali. I think so, yeah. Most probably nag-cherry fair. Team Renan, okay. Nat Elizan, shout out to Team Renan. Team Renan, thank you very much for watching and please enjoy the stream and share the stream. Ako, gusto ko lang ma-achieve ang maging kagaya ni Chubster and Ron. Okay, gayahin mo yung kagwapuhan ni Ron, gayahin mo yung hairdo ko. That's about it. Yun. Tapos, ano nga pala nangyari? Paano ngayon pandemic? So, may, ano bang ano, paano activities sa Salamangkeros ngayon? Meron bang mga online meetings or talagang medyo toned down muna or paano ba?
Tapado ano, kasi busy mga ano, mga magicians, mga hanap buhay nila. Most of them are riders, delivery riders, 'yan. Nagkikita-kita naman kasi most of our members kasi we live in they live in the same area. So, palagi silang nakikita most of them. So, yun, wala kami masyado activities lalo na online. So, siguro mag-eventually magkaroon kami na ano, activity.
That's for those who are watching, you know, especially our friends from outside the Philippines. Since the pandemic, most of the magicians, of course, were out of work. And majority of them went into, how should I call this? Delivery services using their motorbike. So, they deliver either food or goods. So, that's how most of the magicians are now making a living here in the Philippines. Pero, good thing, some of them are getting bookings already from time to time, yeah. Even though pandemic. But, yun nga ron, they have observed health protocols and, of course, social distancing when it comes to sa mga parties. Ikaw ba ron, nagkaroon na ka na ba ng ano? Ng close-up show? Alam ko, ikaw ang ano eh, sa Diamond Hotel, ikaw ang pinaka-suki ng Diamond Hotel eh. Paano ba? May Easter show ba sila ngayon or paano ba?
No. Wala mo ng ano ngayon. Walang, actually, hindi muna ako tumatanggap eh. Maski, ano, stage.
Ay, o nga pala, no? Binawalan ka pala nung pinakamataas sa manager mo.
Ayaw pa uwiin eh. Pag tinanggap ko daw,
wait, sabay. Mars, good evening, regards. Yun. Okay. Punta muna tayo. Kanina sinabi ko si Apollo Riego. Tama ba? I hope I'm pronouncing the name correctly, no? Yes. Di ba he's also, yes. Is he full Filipino or half Filipino?
Pure Filipino.
Pure Filipino rin, no? And saan siya nakabase? Saan, which part of the US siya nakabase?
New York.
Oh, New York. So, paano kayo nagkakilala ni Johnny ano, Apollo?
Nag-message siya sa akin yung pauwi siya in his sabi niya vacation sa Philippines, nag-message siya, he wants to meet up. Mm-hmm. Yes, sige, meet up tayo. Eventually yun. Then I also invited him to do a lecture sa Salamangkeros. Then ayun, we hang out. And me and Odi, yan, tatlo kami nag-hangout, yung mga two battles na umaga na kami, Magic Jam, ayun. So every time na uwi siya ng Pilipinas, kami yung nagkikita. Ayun.
So parang naging best buddy mo na. Pero ano, alam ko rin, close ko rin sa isang tao dito eh. Kanya sabi mo, sino ba yung nag-inspire sa'yo maging magician? Kilala ko yun eh. Yung nag-inspire sa'yo? Si Inspire Magic, JB De La Cruz.
Hey, JB, dude, kumusta? Ayan.
Yun. Best friend mo ba? Gano'n kayo close ni JB?
Parang kapatid ko na yan eh. Niyakap ko ng todo yan eh.
Ano?
Niyakap ko ng todo yan.
Wow. Parang may ibang iba yung yakap. Iba yung yakap eh. No? Anyway. Ron! Panoorin mo to ah. Watch this one, man. Here
well,
we go.
I met Ronnie Mariano sa bahay, sa apartment ni Professor James Narvaez. Kasi nagpunta ako sa bahay ni Professor. And ang meron club pa si Professor James Narvaez na parang Black Magic Club or something. So pagpunta ko sa bahay ni Professor James, nilabasan niya ako ng mga magic props. Tapos nakita ko doon may nakaupo na long hair na nagpa-practice pero wala namang hawak. Parang sa hangin nagpa-practice. Yun si Ron. Doon ko sa unang nakita. And then we started jamming in magic. And then I joined MAGFI. And then after that, we did audition. Okay, kami dalawa. We auditioned for GMA 7 sa NAX. And that was in podium. I remember that in a coffee shop. So I remember I did a lot of levitation effects. And then siya naman card effects. And then yun, that's how we got into GMA 7. And then the rest is history. And we all know naman that Ron is a very creative person. Kahit dati pa nang we were performing as a group sa Illusive. Of course, headed by King Solomon Ku. Kakamiss, actually. Yung marami kaming tinravel together with Chubster also. And then we did a lot of shows in Manila, all over the country. And then, basta marami kaming mga fun and bad experiences ni Ron. Marami din kaming mga private jokes niyan para po sa ibang mga magician na nakasama namin. Pero Ron is a very creative person in magic, and lalo na ngayon his creative juices coming out. So nakikita niya naman quality yung mga effect na ginagawa niya, hindi lang basta-basta. So if you're gonna ask me one word about Ron, he's really a very creative and magical person.
Thank you,
JB. JB, naiyak ang partner mo. Alam mo, ano yung, last minute lang yun, kanina ko lang hiningan, tinawagan ko, pini-M ko siya, sabi ko, bro, free ka ba? Kasi kailangan kong ano, I need you to say something, ano. Sabi ko, ganito, instructions ko, JB, kahit mga 130 seconds to 1 minute lang, okay na sa akin. Ang pinundala ba naman, almost 2 minutes long? Si Odin, niyayakap mo. correction. Kung yun para kay Ron, may sasabihin ako sa'yo, ako yung niyayakap ni Odi. Again, JB, maraming salamat. Ha? Oh, can I be adopted the Filipinos? Baka kung gusto magpa-adopt ni ano, Darren. Darren, once this pandemic is over, Darren, visit the Philippines and Ron will take care of good care of you.
Yeah.
Binigay responsibility, you know? Okay. Oh, yan. Bago ko pumunta sa ibang topic. Speaking of Magic Castle, posible ba kayo kaya magtayo ng Magic Castle sa Pilipinas? Siguro mas lalong sisipag tayo, mga magicians. Di lang basta magic kung hindi, magic trick kung hindi magic routine talaga. What's your take on this one, Ron?
Actually, way back, we're planning, plan pa lang. It's our dream. Siyempre, kausap ko ng mga friends ko na magician. It's our dream na magkaroon ng parang magic castle dito sa Pilipinas. Yeah. It's our dream talaga. Parang, hindi magic castle, parang magic castle yung concept. Of course, we couldn't copy the magic castle, their concept. So, parang bar with magic, yung hangout ng magician, doon mag-meeting mga magician. Yeah, it's our dream talaga. So, maybe someday, kung meron tayong may mag-finance, bakit hindi natin gawin? Diba? So, para maging, tataas yung status ng magic sa Pilipinas. So, we have our base. Yeah. Uy, Gibson! Pinsan, musta? Pogi yung pinsan niya na from Dubai.
Good evening, sir. Thank you for watching. Yun. Tapos, bukod sa magic, alam ko, nahilig din tong si Ron sa origami. Oh, ano naman? Tell me something about sir. That. Yung mga bunnies, things like that. Ano ba? What got you into origami? Paano ka nahilig ba sa origami?
Kasi ano eh, first encounter ko sa origami sa Reader's Digest eh. Kasi yung father ko nag-subscribe siya sa ano, Reader's Digest.
Ang bilis ng backstage ko ha.
Doon ko nalang yung origami sa Reader's Digest. doon ko nakita una. It's na-feature na si ano yung si Akira Yuzizawa, siya talaga yung parang grandfather of origami.
Origami.
Curious ako, doon nag-start yung curiosity ko sa origami. Then I researched, so limited pa lang yung books sa amin. Nung college, doon ko nakita na talagang may mga books ng advanced complex origami. Doon talaga nag, ano yung ano ko. During college talaga nag-seryoso ako sa origami. Kaya lang, hindi ko masyado siyang tinutukan. Alam, mas ano ko yung magic. So pag may time ako, I do paper folding naman. Parang ano ko siya, parang pastime.
Pero still, ang gaganda ng mga ginagawa mo. Tapos at least pwede pang giveaway yun, di ba? Pag ano, habang nagsishow ka. Ayan, no? Yan yung ano eh, parang Christmas lantern na gawa sa mga cards.
Sweet, yeah.
Ang mahal niya na, kasi magkano isang deck?
Oh. Tapos, actually, ginamit ko niyan, ano, ang ginamit ko dyan, rider back pa ginamit ko doon.
Rider back pa, ayun, no? Look at the angels, ha? Sarili-sarili. And by the way, this coming Christmas, you can order your parol and the Christmas decor. Ay, yung mga magicians yan. Keron, Salamangkero, ha? Okay, Magikerong Pilipino! Yan, of course, we all know, ang Magikerong Pilipino is a contest by the Illusive Group of Magicians. Pero ang Magikerong Pilipino talaga na tinutukoy namin dito is none other than Mr. Nap Vargas Perez. Now, hindi ako talaga, ano, alam ko yung sinap is Magikerong Pilipino, pero paano ba nabuo yung Magikerong Pilipino na competition, paano ba nabuo yan?
Yeah, ano yun eh, we had a meeting sa bahay ni Solomon Boy. Then, nag-isip muna kami ng title or pangalan ng competition. Kasi ang ano namin, national competition. So kasi mostly ang competition sa atin, di ba, by club. May kanya-kanyang competition. So ang ano namin is open sa lahat ng magicians sa buong Pilipinas. Then, ang nag-coin ng Magikerong Pilipino is NAP. Kasi ang ako naman sabi ko, Salamangkerong Pilipino. Kaya lang parang hindi masyadong Pilipinong ano eh, pang Salamangkeros, more Spanish kasi. Then si NAP ang nag- suggest ng Magikerong Pilipino. Then yun ang ginamit. Sinap nag-suggest nun ng Magikerong Pilipino. Then we use that one to sa title ng ano ng national level na competition.
Alam ko yung pinaka first. Ay, sorry Chubs, late na nabasa ko. May I have your number. Dito pa talaga pinadala. Wait lang ha. Re-replyan ko lang tong ano ha. Tong, eto, hindi ko kailala ko sino yan. Re-replyan ko lang ha. Wait lang ha.
Kaya nag-usap eh.
Ano?
Diyan kayo nag-usap eh. Hindi na ako masusurprise niyan.
Ayan, dito na lang sabihin. Pero pa kayo na yung number ko kung sakali. Kanina ko pa kasi pinadala. Ang problema yung ano eh. Si Cassandra yata yung gumagamit ng cellphone. I don't know what nangyari. Mighty Man Kirk, good evening po. Yes, good evening, Mike Man Kirk. Oh, we have another question coming from Lay. Kuya Ron, what's your thought process when it comes to doing magic? Feel free to answer if you're willing to share.
Yes, okay. Thank you for the question. Magandang tanong yan. Kasi ito yan, it's always the effect first. For example, yung torn and restored card. Okay? Torn and restored card is a classic effect. But most of the torn restored card, at the end, yung last piece, either you have an extra piece or you have to do a switch. Then, what I want to achieve is, after the last restoration, it should be clean, no switch, no extra piece. So, dun pumasok yung method na naisip ko. So, effect first, then the method. Then, meron namang method muna before the effect. Ano yung example? Yung face-off. Yung face-off, I didn't think of the effect. I just do an experiment with the playing cards. I do card surgery kasi. Then, eventually, discover ko, when you do something like this, yun yung ano, yung when you tear the cards, parang ganun. Ayoko lang i-detail kasi ma-reveal yung ano. Anyways, ang yung face-off, method muna ang ano, ang method muna ni discover ko before the effect. Then nakita ko yung effect, I played on the effect and did a presentation around the effect. So yung thought process ko talaga palaging effect then the method. Yun. So pagdating ng method, so doon ko ginagawa yung method, parang ito pa ang technique ko. Bakit naisip ko yung mga method? Ang ginagawa ko pag natutulog ako, ang in-imagine ko yung kunya effect, just like the transit. Palaging inisip, paano ko siya i-solve? Paano yung method, paano yung solution? Yun ang hanggang sa makatulog ako, hanggang sa antukin ako. Actually, yung transit, na-solve ko yung method niyan habang patulog na ako. Then I wake up suddenly kasi may pumasok na idea din na experiment din doon, nabuo yung yung method ng transit. Actually, yung transit na effect, it's at the back of my mind for few years bago ko na-solve talaga yon. So na-solve ko siya habang patulog na ako. Yun ang ginagawa ko habang, kumbaga yung pag-create ko ng solution, yung nasa patulog na ako, pampanto ko baga. Kumbaga, instead na problema isipin ko, yung mga bayarin sa bills, hindi ko inisip yun, bahala sila. Ang inisip ko yung solution dun sa effect na gusto ko. So yun.
I hope that answers your question, Mr. Lay. Oy, I do believe Mr. George Mamonluk, the main guy of the person is watching. Press George, thank you very much for watching. Press Mon, thank you very much again. Ayun, may suot po.
Oh, it's a G-shirt. Diba?
Ayan, ah. Ayan, yan po yung official every year nagpapamigay po si Mr. George Mamonluk ng tinatawag niyong G-shirt. It's a magic shirt. A magic design shirt na may mga magic effects. Sir Ron, anong masasabi mo sa effect na face-off na meron same idea sa isang creator din? May nabasa lang ako dati. Come from MT Talks. Hey, Ron, are you still there? Medyo nawala si Ron.
Okay. Yan.
Medyo you're breaking up, bro. Ah. Medyo yung signal mo medyo nawawala lang. Wait lang po. Ah. Yan. Medyo medyo paling ka sa kaliwa ng konti. Wait lang guys, sorry, we're just having a technical problem with Ron's connection. So Ron, just give me a thumbs up if medyo okay na yung connection mo. But anyway, Mighty Mac, thank you very much again for watching. Chris, maybe we can take a look at some of the comments. Ano ba yung mga comments pa dyan? Again, the honest con man, Chris Lina, thank you very much for always being my backstage. This is the third episode and nandiyan ka pa rin. Maraming salamat to you. Hats off to you, even though you don't have a hat. Again, you are watching Let's Talk Magic. This is our third episode and we are featuring the magic creator himself, Mr. Ron Salamangkero. And like what he mentioned a while back, magpapamigay po siya. Ayan, tatagalugin ko na lang para wala tayong problema sa Facebook. Magpapamigay siya ng magic effect. It's either face-off or transit. It's either of the two. Ilalagay niya kung anong number niya, ilalagay yung face-off tsaka yung transit. Now, paliwanag ko lang, inside each scan, there is already a magic item. Okay? Different magic item. This coming from Sir Robert Laru or Bob Laru. So, dadagdagan po yan ang ating guest for tonight, Mr. Ron Salamangkero, ng transit. It's either transit or face-off. Face-off nga ba? Tama. Ang problema, hindi nyo alam kung saan nyo ilalagay kung anong kanyon. So, ang magiging process natin of choosing a winner, I will be asking a question later on. Whoever types in the correct answer, yung unang magpa-pop up na makita namin sa aming StreamYard chat, we will invite him to join our broadcast. Tapos, pagkatapos nun, papipili na namin siya ng lata, ng can. Then, on the spot, naka-note na kung anong number dapat yung kero by the time. Tapos, on the spot, we will be opening up the can para makita niya kung anong product na nandito. Now, by the way, these products, there are two different products from each can and both products are from the creative mind of none other than our generous sponsor, Mr. Robert or Bob Laru. Yan. Again, Robert, thank you very much for joining us for your generosity. Again, yan, the first to answer correctly will join the broadcast to choose the can. Yan. Thank you very much. Napaka-honest talaga ni Honest Conman. Okay. We love you, Sir Robert Laruay. Ramil, nanonood ka pala. One of our good friends. Kamusta kayo dyan? And kamusta mo kay Phantom? At nakikita ko, maganda yung mga gawa mong mga weaker, ha? Maraming ideas si Ron na di niya na-release. Tapos biglang may lumalabas sa market na name, to name some yung tool niyang, ulitin ko lang. Maraming ideas si Sir Ron na di niya na-release. Tapos biglang may lumalabas sa market to name some yung tool ni David Stone. Yun, medyo ano yan, ha? Ayun, we now have Ron back. Ron! Alright, alam ko nag-CR ka. Alam ko nag-CR ka.
buti dalawa yung connection namin. Nagpalit ako ng connection. sorry.
Mahina na yung signal ng kapitbahay.
Okay, back to the question of yes. Talks. Yeah, face off. So, after the release of face off, after a week, nag-release yung isang magician din. It's called, I forgot the name. Yung sa akin face off dito, di ba? Sa kanya pa ganito. Well, actually, sa video ko, sa instruction, I also mentioned yung, na-mention ko lang, na yung left twice. Anyways, it's not impossible for two magicians to come up with exactly the same effect and same method. Nangyari din yan sa illusion. Yeah, like nabasa ko si Franz Hararry and Ron Woodbury, nagkaroon sila ng parehong eksaktong illusion design, same method, same effect. So it's not impossible for two person to come up with the same effect. Kasi nangyari din sa akin yan eh. So I have na-mention na ni Monyap na I have an effect na way back pa, panahon pa ni Eric Mana yon. Kaya lang, nung time na yon, I don't have an access sa isang gamit dun eh. Relax, so sabihin ko na magnet na manipis. Kasi wala pa akong source nung sa Pilipinas. We have here, ano yung makapal eh. So ang ginamit ko dun, blade and magnet. So wala pa akong source nun for paano ko siya gagawin. Saka hindi pa ako masyadong techie nung time na yun kung paano mag-submit ng effect, mag-upload sa YouTube, wala pa akong YouTube channel. So tinago ko mo for quite some time. So hanggang eventually nakita ko yun, parang na-depress ako dun. Then meron pa isang effect na hindi ko na-release kasi I thought, hindi masyadong malakas, parang hindi masyadong malakas na effect to. Hinayaan ko lang. Then after a month, may isang company nag-release, exactly the same effect, same method. So, wala. Kaya dapat talaga pag meron kang naisip na effect, which is you think original sa'yo, I think para meron kang record na ikaw yung nauna. So, take a video, i-upload nyo sa YouTube, either private muna or unlisted. At least merong timestamp doon kung kailan mo siya in-upload. So, yun. So, yung sa face-off naman niya, hindi talaga imposible na magkaroon ng dalawang magician magkaroon ng exactly the same effect and same method. Yeah. Thank you.
Another question coming from Lay. Do you adjust your persona and style to an effect that you like or do you prefer to tweak the effect to fit your existing presentation style?
Okay. Effect to like.
Magtutwerk ka raw. Hindi pala twerk and tweak pala yan.
Well, actually, namimili ako ng effect talaga. Namimili ako ng effect na bagay sa akin or gusto ko rin gawin. Alam mo yan. Hindi porkit na panood ko sa ibang magician, maganda tingnan sa kanya. Gusto ko yan. Kaya lang inisip ko kasi, excuse me, babagay ba sa akin yung effect? Na effective sa ibang magician, ang galing na paggagawa, babagay ba sa akin sa ano? So namimili ako ng effect talaga na babagay sa akin sa yung ginagawa kong presentation. So yun. So hindi porkit na panood mo sa ibang magician na maganda sa kanya na gawin ko rin yan. I think it should kung may nakita ka kung babagay sa iyo. Yun. Thank you.
Thank you very much once again for that question, Lay. Okay. Before tayo pumunta rin sa mga naka-thumbs up tsaka nag-flex si Mr. Robert Laru once again, our generous sponsor. Bago tayo pumunta rin sa mga Ron Mariano Creations o Salamangkero Creations, no? Naging grupo mo rin yung, of course, si The Boss sa tavern.
Yeah.
So, kayo ba, si Gijo ba part ng tavern? Part siya ng tavern, no? Tama ba? Hindi.
Sino?
Si Gijo, di Guzman? Hindi.
Hindi.
Ah, Sino ang original tavern ba? Bukod sa iyo, tsaka kay sina Ron Muyot.
Si Anthony.
Anthony ko.
Yeah. Si Ike Habillana. Si... Malimutan kayo pa.
Malimutan mo isa. Malimutan mo isa. Si Tajudar.
Ha?
Tajudar.
Yeah, si Oliver. Si Oliver, yeah. Oliver Tajudar. Meron pa si attorney ano. Si Mr. Shady.
Chito Jimenez ba kasama?
Ah, sino?
Chito Jimenez, hindi. Yung Antonio, hindi.
Actually, mga young guns yung kasabay namin doon. Kabila ni Boss yung
mismo. Si ano, si letter V, si Verizo ba yun? Ano yung pangalan nun?
Oh,
Verizo. Yeah. Ayan, oh, yeah. We have some photos of you guys, oh. Pero medyo bago-bago na yata ito, eh. Ito ba yung original, ano? Kasi mataba na si Ron Muyot dyan, eh. Before, medyo payat si Ron, eh. So...
Errol Bacalzo, yan, si attorney.
Ah, si Errol, oo. Oh, yung father niya naging ano, chief ng ano, PNP yata. Ayan.
Yes.
Errol, if you're watching, good evening. Ayan, marami. So, tapos meron pang parami, babae bang member at the time?
Yeah, si Vanessa. Vanessa, yeah, si Vanessa.
Ah, naging member din yun. So, yeah, si gano'n, how often kayo how often kayo nag-meet as a
every Saturday evening.
Saturday consistent evening. Din yun.
Oh.
Yun. Speaking of tavern, I have another video for you. So, Ron, watch this.
Wait. Ronnie Mariano. Salamangkero. What can I say? Probably the greatest mind in Philippine magic and probably one of the greatest magical minds I've ever met in my life. Alam mo to, si Ron is my compadre, is my buddy. And I remember before, we always look forward to Saturday nights at the tavern kasi we try to outdo each other. It was never a competition. Not for me, not for him, and I'm sure of that. But we were inspired by each other. And the biggest thrill for us is... if I can fool him, I'd be the happiest magician. If he can fool me, he'd be the happiest magician. And I look forward to more creation. Yeah, we're far from over. Di ba kami tapos ni Ronnie? And you guys watch out for the USBF fly. It's the most incredible three fly effect without the hands touching each other ever. And it's just the most amazing thing you'll ever see. And I had the germ of an idea. And then, of course, I never keep secrets from Ron, at least after I fooled him. And then we talked about it, and he had ideas, further developed it. And I think it's going to be a miracle and probably the biggest thing for 2021, or it depends, maybe 2022. But Ron Mariano is one of my dearest friends in magic and in life, and I love that guy. He is the best, bar none. Ron Mariano.
Wow. Thank you, Franz.
That was the boss of Philippine Magic, Mr. Ronnie Raymundo. Again, once again, Ronnie, thank you very much for doing that. Inistorbo ko rin siya dyan, ha?
Grabe effort ni Chubster, ha?
Eh, pagkaya mo ganun ng research, kakaya nagawa natin ng paraan yan. Anyway, I hope you guys are enjoying this episode. Again, this is Let's Talk Magic Episode 3 featuring the magic creator himself, Ron Salamangkero. Again, pupunta na tayo sa creation portion natin. Ano? Ano ko lang dito, again, please don't forget to share the stream and don't forget to follow our Facebook page. Again, we are broadcasting via our official Facebook page, Chubster Flores Productions. Don't forget to follow the page and like the page. And of course, please share the stream. And for those who are watching, we have 27 viewers still. Thank you very much for hanging in, for tuning in, that is. Please watch till the very end or before we end the program because I will be asking one question. I don't know what question that is. Pero parang meron, I have something in mind na. Now, Mr. Anis Conman, can you again put the... yung pinaka-rule natin. The first one to comment, ayan, the first one to answer correctly will join the broadcast to choose the can. So mamaya, I will ask Ron kung anong kanya ilalagay yung transit, tsaka kung anong kanya ilalagay yung face-off. Now, i-chat niya sa akin yun para, kasi pwede ba rito sa private? Ron, makakapag-comment, makakapag-chat ka ba rito sa private chat ng ano, ng StreamYard? May private chat ng StreamYard. Yun, kung kaya mo, i-type mo na lang dyan, ang makakita lang natin yan, tayong tatlo ni Chris eh. Type mo na lang kung ano, number one, halimbawa, number one, transit, number two, face-off, ganoon na lang kung anong pwede mo, para mamaya, ano, para makikita na lang namin ni Chris. So once again, ha, yung rule natin, ha, the first one, ha, to send in the, to comment in the correct answer, siya po yung, we will invite him or her. The only problem is, ito ha, ayun, meron na palang tinype si, ano, si Ron. Thank you very much, Ron. ang problema lang namin is ito, ah. If it's a guy outside of the Philippines, I think you should be sold during the shipping fee. Pero if you're in the Philippines, sagot daw ni Ron.
The Philippines lang yan.
Yeah. Yeah. Pero hindi, malay mo, may tama. Sila yung sasagot ng shipping fee nila. Pwede naman yun, eh. They can do it naman, eh. Now, let's go to your, ito yung tan-tar-ran-tan-tan. Pero may papakita ka bang magic sa amin mamaya?
Sige.
Yan. Let's talk about the magical creations this time. Ito yung pinakamain eh. Ito yung magic creation. Kaya diba, magic creator yung pinaka-tagline ko sa kanya eh. Let's talk about your magical creations. Now, question number one. How many magical effects are available in the market? Or ang na-release mo na sa market?
Yeah.
How many?
Yeah. The first ever is the answer. Yeah, yung Torn and Store. Siguro, papansin nyo, fan ako ng Torn and Store effects. The answer. Then, yung second ko is called the Dissolved Deck. Unfortunately, I didn't receive any amount for that effect from that company. So, I asked them to took it down. So, that effect is no longer in their website, but still in other magic shops. Nandun pa rin, Dissolved Deck by Ron Salamangkero. That's my second, so wala akong kinita doon.
Pero so, bakit ayaw mong pangalanan yung company?
Because it's a big mistake. It's a big mistake. Okay?
It's a big mistake. Yeah, mistake. I get it now. Mukhang okay. UK din yan.
Not mistake. It's a big mistake.
Mistake.
Okay? Okay.
Okay. That was, sige, go ahead. So,
and my third is a face-off. Yung face-off, of course, one of the successful one, yung face-off. Then third, yung transit. Yung transit, which is two times yan, nag-sold out sa Penguin, sorry, Murphy's.
So hopefully
my third pa. Then
ay may nakalimutan pala ako Ron. Sorry ah.
Yeah.
Bago ko i-continue to, alam mo marami akong nakahandang ano eh, nakahandang video eh. Problema hindi ko maano eh. Let's show a video muna. Sorry Ron, sorry to cut you pare ah. Let's show a video of Ron performing stage magic together with her partner the partner in the real life. So okay. Guys, check this out. Here we go. Yan. Not only is he a good close-up magician, he is also a good stage magician. Tapos, illusionist nga yan eh. Sayang, hindi ko lang nakikuha yung appearing card dun sa ano eh. Sunny Carmina Villaruel. Sayang yun eh. Ayun. So, Paano ka napunta sa costume change?
Paano ba? Parang ano eh, one day, naisip ko lang yun. Anong nangyari? Kasi parang, hindi ko alam, parang may napanood yata akong video. Sabi ko, try ko nga costume change. Then, may hinirap akong costume change, yung marketed effect na costume change, sa marketed siya. Nung nakita ko yung costume, sabi ko, hindi pwede, hindi mag-work. So, sinet aside, I came up with my own method. Sabi ko, so I watched several videos of costume change acts. Then, I created my own method. I think yung method ko rin, I think ginamit rin nila. So nag-start ako doon talaga sa mga videos. So yun na nga, yung isang marketed effect na costume change na nakit na hiram ko, hindi talaga siya pwede. So I came up with my own method. Then, actually mga di kami nagpatahi na ng costume ha. Yung mga existing ano yan, existing na damit.
Costumes.
Yung existing na damit, I converted into a costume change. Ayun. So, sinira ko yung mga costume, mga damit ni Shara. So, yun na nga. So, from watching videos, doon ako nag-start. Sabi ko, kaya ko bang gawin to? Well, let's try. I'll give it a shot. Ayun naman. Kailangan I'm not satisfied pa rin sa, ano, sa act namin. Marami pang kulang dyan.
De, pero yung ano ha, it was really a great performance ha. Magaling ha. Malinis ha. Malinis. Anyway, going back ano, so you have yung answer, yung nasa market talaga ngayon is yung answer, tapos yeah. Yung face off, tapos itong transit, tapos yung hindi nabenta is this ano, dissolving ano?
Dissolved deck.
Dissolved deck. Okay. Yeah. So, sabi mo twice na nag-sold out itong ano, itong transit. Ilan na talaga ang ilang ano? Ikaw mismo ano, ikaw mismo ang gumagawa ba o may tagagawa ka or paano ba? Yung sa transit?
For now, kami dalawa na siya rin gumagawa.
So, kasi din, nakita ko eh, yung mga pictures mo, may mga templates ka. Yung, sabi mo eh, parang yung templates na yun, parang sa envelope lang yata yun, parang packaging lang yata yun. Grabe ah.
Monyap helped me a lot with that packaging. Si Monyap talaga tumulong sa packaging. Yung sa envelope, pag envelope, siya tumulong sa akin. Actually, at least ang ano eh advice sa idea sa ano paano mag yeah. Actually wala pa actually maganda ano eh
it's, yes go ahead
pagiging creator saka yung self produce it's a learning experience eh. Magandang experience talaga maraming ang na-discover na ganito pala sa business ng pag-create and to hindi lang pag-create yung pag-produce yung sarili mong effect kasi of course may magic ka na then comes the packaging. Di lang basta effect yung ano mo, pati yung packaging. Kasi kasama yun. And of course, the trailer kasama. Of course, thanks to Odie. Galing ng ano, shoots and editing niya. Kaya gumawa ng trailer. So, lahat, ano lang yun, di lang basta mag-create ka. If you want to market your creation, if you want to, tawag dito, parang maging world class. Ayan. Dapat at par siya. Kasi baka mapintasan. Ayan. So hands-on kami po gumagawa.
Tama. Support sa inyo, sir, coming from, of course, the honest con man. Chris Lina, ayan, support.
Thank you. Tapos, thank you, Chris.
Ilang units na ang twice na sold out? Pwede mo bang sabihin kung ilang units na yung na-sold out na yun? Kung ilang units yung...
Hindi ko sabihin yung exact number, but hundreds.
Rough estimate.
Yeah, hundreds.
Wow. Oy, by the way, Carl Teon. Carl, good evening. Sana makarating yung takoyaki mo rito.
Paragis, takoyaki.
Ayan, kay Mark Malit. Good evening, Mark. And thank you very much, SDC. Salamangka, De Camanaba. Kamusta ka dyan, mga taga Salamangka, De Camanaba? Mark, one of our frontliners. Oh, speaking of frontliners, ha, marami pong magician that are frontliners. Now, alam ko, Ron, meron kang ginawang magic. Parang, it's a tribute to our frontliners, eh. Paano ba yung naging concept ron? Paano mo naisip yung concept na yun?
Hindi kasi sabi ko, di marami kasi ng ano eh, nung kasagsagan nung ano eh, yung parang naging headline palagi frontliners, mga health workers, di ba? Nung time na yun for almost a year, for every day you can see their frontliners eh ko iba, maraming may mga video mga artista ang papasalamat. Thank you sa frontliners, thank you. Eh, okay pala yung mga ano, gawa kaya ako ng message na thank you sa frontliners with magic. So doon ako nag-create ng card routine, short card routine. Thanking our frontliners. Yun lang. So, yun.
Well, Ron, bago ang meron na... Well, Ron, ma-apologize lang ako sa iyo, ha. Alam ko, na-notice mo, binago ko yung music. Kasi medyo, baka mamaya okay. Maano ko ng copyright, eh. Kaya kumuha ko ng medyo, ano.
Copyright,
yeah. Pero original music na ginamit mo is yung, ano, We Heal As One, tama ba?
Hindi ko alam kung, hindi, no. Sa YouTube, ay, hindi ba yun? Actually, it's a royalty-free YouTube music yun, eh.
Ay, sorry, hindi ko alam, eh. Yeah. Akala ko wireless one nag-ano lang ako nag-safety lang ako sabi ko i-edit ko lang itat ibaguhin ko lang 'yung ano yung music. Anyway, 'yun. It's tapos okay. Anong pinaka bestseller? Answer, Face Off, although dalawang beses na nagsasold out itong ano mo, itong transit mo.
Yung transit humahabol siya sa Face Off. Face Off talaga 'yung bestseller. Pero I think kayang habulin ng transit yung Face Off. Nararamdaman ko. Kayang habulin ng ano.
Pero hanggang ngayon, nasa market pa rin yung answer, di ba?
Ang answer, ano yun, one time ano yun eh, parang buyout yun ng isang shop.
Okay.
Off, ang ano, Face Off eh, royalty yun eh. Yung Face Off, tawag ito, ano pa sila eh, every month, up to now, kasi 5 years yung contract eh. Every month may pinapadala pa rin sa akin ng ano sales.
Oh, yun, maganda 'yun. At least tapos it's either UK, it's either pounds or dollars, no? Ayun, gano'ng conversion pa rin 'yun, no? Okay. Ayun, no, may comment si Ramil Payumo, way back 2006 ang napanood ko si Sir Ron Salamangkero. That time doon ko pinakahalagahan ang pagma-magic. 'Yun. Oh,
thank you. Tagalan. Tagalan.
Ni ano, recall. Ayan, tapos Al, galing talaga ni Sir Ron. Al Duran, yan.
Thank you.
Actually, meron akong mga video nung ano eh, meron akong answer, transit, pero ano yun eh, yun yung mga video na, yung iba nakuha ko sa World Magic Shop eh, parang ganun eh. Hiniram ko lang eh. Anyway, so Ron, alam ko medyo mahaba na yun natin, no? First of all, can you perform something for all the viewers who are watching now?
Sige. Dapat perform ko.
Yung trans face off, kailangan magkaroon ka trans face off.
Transface.
Combine mo yung dalawa ngayon.
Siguro yung ano yung transit na lang kasi na-miss kasi yung last time di maayos yung pagka-perform ko yata. So
sige yan. For example,
ayan. So kailangan mo ng punch.
Ron, pag pinunch mo, pakita mo sa camera yan.
Ayan. So kailangan mo ng
puncher. Hit mo lang para ano, yan. Hit mo lang ng konti. Yan. Very good. Thank you. Ayan, ha. Talagang ano, ha. Naka-punch butas. Yan, ha.
Ayan. May butas siya. Okay. May butas siya. Ayan. Yung card. Okay. Tapos kailangan mo ng...
Ron, angat mo ng konti sa camera.
Kailangan mo ng ribbon. Sige. Baba ko lang itong deck. Ayan. So ito yung butas. Ayan. So kailangan mo ng ribbon. So, thread mo yung ribbon. Ayan. So, may sa isang hole, then, tie natin yung ends sa dulo. Alright. So, ayan.
Ayan, okay, yun. Watch guys. Watch closely.
Papakita mo malapit yung ano. Ayan. Can you see the card and the ribbon? Okay?
Yep.
So, in transit, kasi transit, kaya tawag transit, kasi travels from one point to another point. Yeah? Okay, so ito siya, from this hole to this hole. Ayan. Gawin ko siya dahan-dahan para makita nyo dahan-dahan. Okay? Okay.
Nice.
Next. Okay, again. From this hole to this hole. Okay, kita nyo ba? Nandito pa siya sa kabilang, ano, last. Watch. Do it very slowly. Okay? Like that. Okay. This is the transit card. Yeah. You can actually see it up close. Yeah. Can you ayan. Kita niyo ba?
Yeah, kita. Yes.
Yeah. All right. That's the transit. Thank you so much. And ngayon ko lang sasabihin to.
Ah, sige, go ahead.
I came up with transit 2.0. Hindi ko muna perform. Huh? Pero
2.0 may, agad?
Yeah, may version 2 yan. So,
wait. Ngayon mo lang ipapakita yan? Ngayon mo lang ipapakita?
No, hindi. Banggitin ko lang kasi hanapin ko ba kung hindi ko matanda kung saan ko nilagay. kasi sobrang
dami. Akala ko world premiere ng Transit 2 dito sa show ko eh.
I describe ko na lang. I'm gonna describe. It's in the version 1, you have 3 holes, right? 3 holes?
Yes.
Ang version 2, one hole, then you don't need to hold the ribbon. Shake mo lang siya para lumipat.
Oh, then, mas maganda yung version 2, ha?
Yeah.
Pero yung matagal, price niya, yung price niya the same o mas medyo mas mahal siguro yung version 2?
I don't know. Upgrade. Siguro same. Pero not sooner. Matagal pa yan. Matagal pa.
Yeah, guys. Hinatakam kayo ni Ron Salamangkero, ha. New release pa lang yung transit, ha? Mayroon ng transit 2.0, ha.
Hindi lang re-release ko this year. Hindi lang card magic. Abangan niyo ibang magic, not just card magic, coins, spoon bending, ayan.
Yan. So you. Again, guys, let's give Ron Salamangkero a virtual clap. A big round of applause. Virtual clap. Ayan. So Ron,
thank you.
Ano pa ba ang pwede mong ano? May gusto ko bang i-add na website mo or is yung transit ba available locally ba or talagang sa international market lang available yan?
Yes. You can get the transit directly from me or from your magic favorite magic dealers. So meron tayong mga dealers sa Pilipinas. We have DP Magic Shop, we have Doc Moraleta, you have Muggles for Magic, I think. Muggles for Magician, I think. I forgot the name. Yun. So again, you can get directly from me or from your favorite magic dealer. So DP Magic Shop, Doc Rodney Moraleta, Muggles for Magician, PH. Yun. Or kung nasa ibang bansa ka, you can buy directly from your favorite magic shop. Thank you.
Yan, there you have it guys, Ron Salamangkero and Transit, our magic creator. Now, sabi mo meron ka pang ilalabas ano, mga coin magic. So, of course, it's still an ongoing process. Marami ka pang, lalo na ngayon pandemic, parati ka na sa bahay na lang, ano? So, talagang kasi, napapaisip pa eh.
Yeah. Kasi sa as a creator, marami akong experience sa mga company. Alam mo yun, yung nag-success yung isa, naloko ako ng isa, tapos, alam mo yun, marami akong experience. So, yun. Yun nga sinabi
ko, mistake. At least isang mistake lang yung nangyari sa'yo.
Oh. Ano yun? Bagay ito ko na, mistake factory. Kaya hindi mistake.
Ayun na. Diniretso mo na nga, kaya nga mistake ako na mistake. UK din yun, di ba?
Ha?
UK din, sa UK? O US?
Somewhere in Europe. Yeah.
Oh, Europe din, ha? Minsan na tama.
See, I asked them, anong nangyari ganyan? Tapos, ay, we're busy. So, wala, maraming alibay. So, I told him, let's cut the deal.
You know, sayang yun. But anyway, that was Ron Salamangkero in his magical creations. So, Ron, may gusto ko bang i-plug website or yung baking business mo dyan? Alam ko, meron kayo, parang may bake shop ka dyan.
Ala, pag ano lang yun, part-time lang yun yung bake shop ni Shara May dito sa, ano, sa bahay. Ano lang yun, part-time lang. So, thank you, Chubster, for having me. And guys, please support my upcoming creations. Sana supportahan nyo. Hindi nyo kailangan bumili, supportahan nyo lang. Share nyo lang, i-promote nyo. Ayan. So, marami akong ilalabas this year. So, hindi lang card magic. Abangan nyo yung coin magic. Yung project ko with Boss Ronnie Raimundo. Medyo, ano lang ako, naghahanap ako ng maker or supplier. Then, I'm gonna release yung mga dati kong mga creation na tinatago ko pa. Watch out, marami pa. I still have, ano, di ba, this is the answer, right?
Meron pa yes.
Meron pa akong the final answer. The final answer. And pangatlo, the ultimate answer.
So, the kasi, pero kailan nalabas yung ano, the question?
Yan. Akala ko kasi hindi ko na mahigitan to kasi na-solve ko na yung, na-achieve ko na yung aim ko. Meron pa pala akong hinahanap. So, meron akong the final answer and the ultimate answer.
Yung teaser nung answer ba, ang nag-shoot din nun si Odi?
Si Derek Chua, sa bahay lang yun, sa bahay.
sa bahay. Tapos, ang nag-edit-edit nila, I mean...
iPhone lang yun.
Ah, okay. Maganda rin yung ano.
Ang nag-edit noon, is World Magic Shop. Sila na
nag-edit
yan.
So, full credit talaga. Full credit talaga sa World Magic Shop. At least magandang company sila to deal with. Hindi sila katulad ng isang company.
Oo. Oh, pinadala nila ako ng copying, maraming copying.
Yun. So, guys, again, please support Ron Salamangkero Creations. Again, the products up on the market still is yung The Answer, which is his first release. Tapos nagkaroon ng face-off. And of course, yung his latest release, it's called Transit. So all are still available. Ron, lahat nun available sa'yo kung sakali, ano? Am I correct?
Yes. They could get it directly from me or kung sino may yung favorite nila na binibila nila. Yeah.
Pero if I were you guys, go buy it directly from Ron. Ako, ganun ako. Sa pag mga magic dealers, I buy it directly from the maker o doon sa ano. Kasi alam niyo kung bakit. Kasi I let them sign yung cover. Diba? Tapos pag minilis ni Ron, di at least signed na yun. So that's one good thing about buying directly sa mga creators. You can have the sign yung mga DVD. So yung kahit yung cover ng DVD ako, yung mga librong binibili ko before, I have them sign talaga yung gumawa mo talaga ng libro. So, yun.
Collector,
so, Ron, again. Collector. Yeah, pa, hindi na collector. eBay na yan. Darating na sa eBay. So, once again, guys, that was Ron Salamangkero in his creations. Again, Ron, thank you very much for joining us tonight. Huwag ka muna nga alis dyan, Ron. Uy, ito, alam ko tong si Ron, ano mo to eh. Body mo to eh.
Yan. Vlogger.
Vlogger? Ako, vlogger din eh. So, vlogger ng ganun ba? Pag nakita ng post, magbablog na lang. Anyway, guys, kaya pa naman parating nasa bahay mo yan eh. Anyway, guys, you are watching Let's Talk Magic episode 3. Again, this is featuring Ron Salamangkero. Again, bago tayo magtapos, like what I mentioned a while back, we will be giving out some special prizes, some special giveaways or something. But again, pasalamatan ko muna once again. Let me do a shout out to the following guys for helping me make this show possible. For helping me putting up a show like this. Again, JP Taboada, JP, maraming salamat sa iyo. Oh, watch out for our question now. Wait, JP, maraming salamat sa iyo. Thank you very much for helping me out and inspiring me to come up with a show like this. And of course, to Mr. Solomon Yap, maraming salamat, Solomon Yap. And of course, Mr. Robert Laru, Bob Laru, thank you very much for your generosity and for always being here sa aming show, for watching the show. And of course, my the honest con man, the guy behind the backstage of my broadcast, Mr. Chris Lina. I don't know for how long magiging backstage ko siya again, but still, thank you very much for helping me out. Also, ayan, may nakalimutan na ako. Sino pa ba yung nakalimutan ko? Wait, Kodigo. Our partners sa aming show for presenting Let's Talk Magic. Again, for the latest news and updates in Philippine Magic, please visit their Facebook page and like and follow their Facebook page, Philippine Magic Scene. So dyan po, nakapost yung mga upcoming guests ko sa mga shows. Not only me, but yung mga other magic clubs na meron pong mga events, not only in the Manila, but all over the world. Tapos minsan, yung mga friends natin abroad, if they want to invite Filipinos to join their Facebook live something, pwede rin lang i-advise ang ating ang bang tawag doon, Chris? Webmaster ba? Ang ating administrator, ang admin po niyan is walang iba kundi si Mr. James Paul Gafood. Ayan. Si Mr. JPEG. James Paul Gafood. Okay. Also, kung mahilig kayo sa mga gadgets or technologies, of course, Lasco Home Security and Automation. We make high-quality automation affordable for every Filipino. Lasco is only available at Lazada. Kung doon sa mga mahilig sa mga gadgets dyan, mga security gadgets, Lasco lang po. Again, Lazada. Katatapos lang ng kanilang pre-three sales. Marami na, for sure, marami kayo nabili sa Lasco. Kanina, nakita ko nga pala, Gerald Espiritu. Kamusta mo kay Jefferson na Lasco, kay Press Jeff. Again, Gerald, thank you very much for staying and watching. Of course, pag nagugutom kayo, if you guys are hungry, well, the only place to be for the best mommy show po combo in Metro Manila, well, it's Mamunlok Restaurants, serving the Filipinos since 1920. Again, Mamunlok Restaurants, the best mommy show po combo in Metro Manila. Visit their store at 408 Quezon Avenue in Quezon City, or you can have them delivered via your favorite delivery app. Okay, so that's Mamunlok, best mommy show po. And by the way, kung magpapa-deliver kayo, I would suggest sana malapit lang sa bahay nyo, because Siopaw and Mommy are best eaten when they are still very, very hot. Yan. And finally, for the movers of Philippine Magic, it's none other than the Prestidigitators. To know more about the latest on the Prestidigitator, please visit their Facebook page, www.theprestidigitators.com, or Facebook page, theprestidigitators.com. For those who are not familiar po, ang Prestidigitators po, ito po yung group ng magicians na nagdadala po ng mga lecturer, international lecturer from the international lecturer papunta sa Pilipinas. So, too bad nga nagkaroon ng pandemic. So, again, we hope once this pandemic is over, we can once again bounce back lahat tayo. And, by the way, again, punta muna tayo rin sa ano natin, ha? Wait lang. I got lost. Okay. Again, ha? Meron po tayong magic competition. Ang Magicians Foundation Incorporated, once again, will be having their Golden Hair edition of the Comedy Magic Competition, online edition, magulo, no? On March 29, 2001 at 8 p.m. This will be via Zoom. So, yung gusto pong manood, you can get in touch with the MAGFI Secretariat. And you can get in touch with them at these numbers at 0977-241-9524. Again, for those who are interested in watching the competition, you can get in touch with the MAGFI Secretariat. 0977-241-9524. And aside from that, meron din pong lecture ang MAGFI. Sino magle-lecture? Well, none other than, yan, MAGFI online lecture featuring Ron Salamangkero Mariano. This will be happening on March 22nd. It's a Monday at 8 p.m. Now, I think this is only exclusive for MAGFI members. I don't know if they'll be opening up for the public, but still, malalaman po natin next week. I'll give you more info. Pero for those MAGFI members who are active, please take note of the date, March 22, 2021, 8 p.m. via Zoom. Online Magic Lecture by Ron Mariano, presented by the Magicians Foundation Incorporated and IBM Ring 322. And meron pa ba ako nakalimutan? Okay, for my last, buti na lang, Chris, thank you. Oh, next, this coming Friday, of course, next Friday na po yan, March 12, 2021, 10 p.m., it's Jeki Yoo, all the way from, tama ba, Kuya ba? Pasensya ka na, I forgot. Again, registration fee for the lecture is only 350 pesos. It will be presented via Zoom. Now, if you want to participate, you can register or contact Mr. Odi Santo Domingo at the following numbers: 0917-996-7777. Once again, contact Odi Santo Domingo at 0917-996-7777. This is the Jeki Yoo Lecture happening next Friday, March 12. At 10 p.m. So, maganda po yung coverage ng lecture, and I hope to see you guys sa ating Jeki Yoo Lecture. And of course, again, Ron, maraming salamat, and join me next week. Again, please take note of the date. March 13, we will be broadcasting at 3 p.m. po. Okay, once again, it won't be hindi po 10 o'clock in the evening. We will be broadcasting at 3 p.m. Next Saturday, because our guest will be none other than the 2009 FISM World Champion, Mr. Sean Farquhar. So he'll be joining me all the way from Canada. So that's why our time difference is a bit crazy. So that's why we'll be having our broadcast at 3 p.m. I don't want to put much hassle on Mr. Farquhar. So once again, guys, okay lang na kumunti yung mga viewers natin, kasi at this time, kukunti lang yung maglalaban-laban sa ating questions. So can I have Ron back, please? Ron! Again, maraming salamat for joining me, and ganyan to, Ron. Huwag mo na lang muna sabihin yung quiet ka lang sa sagot. Okay.
Yeah.
Yung una pong magko-comment na makita namin dito or makita ni Mr. Chris Lina, we'll have to choose between can number 1 and can number 2. Yan, we will invite you sa aming broadcast para magkasama tayo nila Ron Mariano. Yan, Ron Salamangkero. Okay. Chris, if you are ready, pakita na lang natin last time yung rules natin, yung pinaka-ano natin, Chris. Ang pinaka-ano natin dito is the first one to comment on our Zoom. And the first, first to answer correctly will join the broadcast to choose the can. Okay? Yan. So guys, ba't pag gumagano ako, nagkaka-something yung ano ko, ha? Uy, nagba-bounce yung ring.
Reflection.
Okay, ganito lang. Pakita ko lang muna kung ano itsura ko pag walang green screen. Ha? Guys, this is how my background looks like. So, better with this one.
Magic.
Okay. I think ready na si Mr. Lina as our backstage. My question is, what was the name of the item na nagkaroon ng big mistake? Yun. Ano yung item na nagkaroon ng big mistake? Yan. So, yung una magta-type ng correct comment, we will invite you to our broadcast booth. Yan yung comment, yung question ko, what was the name of the item that had a big mistake? Dapat mistake. Parang bipstick, yan. Yun. Of course, nandun yung, hindi siya yung answer, hindi siya face-up, hindi siya transit. Kung nakikinig kayo, ayun, meron na. Ayun. Mouski Derla. Okay. Mouski, we will be send. Wait. Since siya yung pinost ni, based on the comments that I'm seeing right now, he was the first one to type in answer. The correct answer. Dissolve deck.
Guess who can one. Mamili siya.
We're gonna go invite muna para at least maalaman niya. Wait lang, may nag-text sa akin. Hindi ko alam kung si Chris Lina to or what. I hope. Wait lang. Ay, hindi. Akala ko si Chris Lina eh. Yan. Let's just wait for him to join our broadcast booth so he can choose. Please join the link. I think na burok yung link. Can you give the link once again? Can you show the link once again? Sorry about that. Kung meron kang Google, kung meron kang Chrome sa mobile mo or sa... excuse me, Monyap. coming from you, ah. Coming from you, ah, Mr. Monyap, ah. Yan. Just click on the link, Mr. Saan natin yung pinoy natin? Si Mouski. Mouski, kindly click the link that we're gonna go show right now. Oh, can you type it in? Para you can join our broadcast booth and you can para at least you can see para walang daya. Basta nilagay na ni Ron kung saan number nakalagay yung yung transit tsaka yung face off. Hindi ko alam kung anong number pero mamaya backtrack namin. Wait lang. Kung friend kita sa Facebook, let me see if I can share the wait lang. Tingnan ko lang ha. Mouski ba? Tama ba Mouski? Mouski, let me see if I can share you the link just in case. Ayun, wait lang, Mouski. I'll try to send you the link. Wait, kakopy ko lang muna. Yun ang problema. Puntahan ko si Ron. Guys, for those tuning in, pasensya na kayo. Ha? Medyo mahina yung lolo nyo ngayon. Ron, again, once again, putik. Sorry for the language. Wait, kakopy ko na lang yung link. Copy link, tapos punta ako kay Mouski. Mouski, if you are listening, I'll be sending you the link now via Messenger. So I don't know if we are friends or not, pero once you got the message, please click on the link so you can join us up over here. Yan. Pero hindi pa niya na-view. But, Mouski, comment ka na lang kung pwede kang pumanek or hindi. Pero, I just sent the link. Yun, hello Sir Chubs, pumapasok na. Okay, thank you very much. Let's expect our winner. Our first winner. Yan, Mouski. Again, Ron, ha, maraming salamat. Yun, may pag-giveaway ka pa. Meron ka pang something to give out to one lucky viewers. So, guys, this will be... sorry?
Akala mo, ikaw lang may surprise.
Oh my! Surprise ako meron, ha? Yun, ha? This will be a weekly thing. Pero ewan ko lang yung surprise si Ron kung weekly thing din yan o ngayon lang.
Pag-isipan, Ron.
pag-isipan, yan. Kahit yung dissolve na lang, para, ayun, dissolve deck na lang para at least labanan natin yung kabila.
Wait, well, let's check ito na. Kung may stock pa ako nito, I'll check.
Sige, no problem. Anyway. Yan, watch out nyo, baka mamaya may madagdag pa. Pero antayin natin si Mouski. Mouski, kindly click the link mo lang yan, pero kailangan meron kang Google Chrome sa mobile mo or sa mo. So, once again, guys, don't forget our guest next week, March 13, this will be Mr. Sean Farquhar, 2009 FISM World Champion. Again, our broadcast will be 3 p.m. Manila time on Saturday. Again, it's 3 p.m. Again, I think and Canada would be around 11 in the evening eh. So katatapos lang siya at ang show niya nun sa Hidden Wonders. Again, he's got a show, it's called Hidden Wonders. So ang sabi niya sa akin, he might no promises, but he might give us a tour of yung Hidden Wonders yung wow. Show venue niya. So wow. Once again, that is
former president, diba?
Yeah, former IBM president. International yeah. President. Mouski, masaya naman tagal, oh, mafo-forfeit yun to. Magiging apat na pa to, Mouski, in English, forfeit.
Yan, si Lay, nag-send na ng link doon kay Mouski. Si Lay, nag-send din ng link. Si Lay.
Oh, nag-send, hindi. Nakita na ni Mouski sa akin. Yung problema, hindi siya pumapasok eh. Click mo lang yun sa taas, Mouski, kung nakikinig ka. Yan. Hello, Sir Chubs. Papasok na po. Yun. Pero sabi mo kanina, Ron, nahirapan ka ba pumasok kanina? Hindi naman.
Hindi naman. Ano lang. Kasi dahil sa mic yun eh. Iba ako ng...
Ah!
Eh, napindot lang ako. Dahil sa mic nga, gusto nang ipasok sana yung mic. Kaya hindi, nawala yung camera.
Kala ko, papakabahin mo ako eh. Okay, ito, Mouski. Ano nakalagay dito? Comment ka lang muna kung if you're having a hard time para alam lang namin. Mouski, comment ka lang sa comment box dito kung if you're having a hard time para gawa natin ng paraan para hindi naman nakakaya kay Ron. Bawal mapuyat yan eh. Kami ang team puyaters.
Nocturnal animal pang gabi.
Yan, team puyaters po kami, team puyaters. Again, I would like to thank Chris Lina for helping me out do this broadcast, Let's Talk Magic Episode 3. Makulit lang po ako. Again, sasabihin ko po, next week, March 13, ang broadcast time po natin is 3 p.m., 3 o'clock in the afternoon, Manila time. Okay. Tanong ko nga si Mouse, kung nahirapan siya. Hirap ba, bro? Kakaingit yung the answer. Mouski, baka nagbibihis pa daw si Mouski. Mouski, okay lang, kahit nakasando, walang problema.
Baka nasa trabaho pa yun.
Ay, oo nga, no, sorry ha. Tayo lang nandito, Mouski. Wala na ibang nanonood. 16 na lang yung viewers ko.
Baka nasa yan. work yan.
Ayun, deti, nakita niya eh. Hiral pa ba? Tanong ako, nasa... Mouski, kung nasa work ka, reply ka lang kung nasa work ka para... mag-type, mag-chat ka na lang sa akin ng number na gusto mo. Ganun na lang gawin natin. Tapos manood ka na lang. Ayan, ang bilis ng internet, Mouski. Ay, Dan! Isa sa mga ano rin natin yung kaibigan sa ISOM from CDO. Teka muna, si Mouski, ba taga CDO ba?
Yes.
Tama ba ako?
Pero he's based in Cebu. Pero nasa Cebu siya ang base ngayon.
Ah, okay. And baka malamang nasa work siya. Mouski, kung nanonood ka, type mo na lang yung number ng ka na gusto mo. Again,
yes,
it's number 1 or 2. 1 or 2 lang. Kasi ito yung 1, ito yung 2. Mula kanina, hindi ko pa pinagpapalit yung laman nito. Yun din ang laman nito. So, Cebu na siya ngayon, according to Pressmon. Ayan, oh, magic. Gusto mo makita yung laman, Ron? Ito yung laman, oh.
Magic.
Oh, kita mo. Magic, ayun yung laman, no? Ayan, no?
Invisible.
Invisible. Kaya nga tinakpan ko yung likod kasi sabi ni Christina, bakit blue?
So yung bibigay ko, Chubster, yung transit, yung gimmick, and link, instructional link, yung gimmick ng transit, and yung face-off, 12 pieces na gimmick ng face-off saka online instruction. So, dalawang mga mananalo dun.
Ah, okay. Wait lang, ha. Pili ka number. Medyo alanganin siyang pumasok eh. So, pili ka ng number 1 or 2. Antay ko yung sagot niya. Ah, nakapili na?
Yan.
Ah, wait lang ah. Hindi ko nakita eh. Saan nakalagay? Bigla ako. No?
2. Sorry, 2 po. 2 daw, 2. Nasa comment, two. Nasa comment.
Eh, katitext niya lang sa akin, 1 eh.
Ano,
ito, si Mouse King, 1 lang kasi sabi niya sa akin.
But sorry to. Baka sorry, nakalagay. Sorry to. Sorry ba to? O sorry. Eh, ano?
Saan ba? Hindi ko mapa... Ah! Sorry. Hindi, sorry po. Ah, hindi na. Nag-text niya sa akin, 2 sorry eh. So, ang anas pinapili ko siya, pick a number 1 or 2, nilagay niya rito 1. So,
sorry.
Ganito ha, ganito.
Dahil si Chaster.
Nakalagay sa akin, 1. Ano mo na? Mouski! Dito ka mag-comment kayo sa ano, sa Facebook. Type mo lang number, 1 or 2, Mouski. 1 or 2. Ayun, 2. Binago mo ako, paniloloko mo, Mouski, ha?
Yes.
Okay. Ron, saan, yes. Ano yung nakalagay sa number 2 mo muna?
Number 2 is transit.
Yun, so, meron ka ng transit galing kay Ron Mariano Salamangkero. Ron Salamangkero Mariano. Palakpakan natin si Ron. Very generous again. And of course, yung instruction ipapadala niya, pero yung bibigay mo sa kanya is, paano ba? Yung buong instruction na lang ba? Paano ba?
No, I'll send him the gimmick and the instruction. Ako papadala sa kanya.
Yan, okay. Tapos provide your own puncher. Yan. Ang pinili niya is number 2. Tama? Tatanggalin ko na to, hindi ko na bubuksan to, ah. Okay. By the way, katulad po sinabi ko kanina. Ano ba? 2 ba?
Tama, 2. Transit.
Oh, 2 transit. Okay. Ito yung can number 2. Once again, both items inside this can, magkaiba po to, are both products of Mr. Robert Larue. Okay? So, ang pinili niya is number 2. Again, thank you very much, Robert, Bob Larue, for sponsoring this one for us. Tantananan! Boom!
Wow! Yung ay, ang ganda yan!
Ito, I need to wear my binoculars, guys. This is called the Poker Museum. Stunning triple revelation. No slides, 49 different. Yun, hindi ko na sasabihin. So, this is, again, a product of Mr. Robert Larue. This will be yours now. Tingnan ko na lang, baka pa LBC ko na lang to. Just type in the address na lang or paano ba? Ngayon lang, ngayon ko na nag-comment to po. So,
Chubster, ito.
Yes.
Chubster, iabot mo dito sa kabilang side. Iabot mo yung ano, hawak mo. Iabot mo dito sa akin. Iabot
ayan.
Dito. Oh, uy.
Oh, ang galing. Meron ka na pala.
Magic.
Galing. Oy, teka muna. Si Maestro Rael. Maestro Rael, magandang gabi sa'yo. Pwede ba makabilita? May show ako sa SM Center. 6 p.m. para sa magicians na malapit sa SM Center. So, palagay ko mamaya yan, Sunday. Mamaya yan, Maestro Rael, no? Sunday. So, guys, again, Sunday po, mamaya, 6 p.m. SM Center po sa Milas Piñas. May show po si Maestro Rael. Maestro, yeah. I will have to invite you to join me here din on one of my episodes. Akin na muna, Ron. Pahera muna. Kailangan kong pakita.
Okay.
Akin na muna. Okay,
okay
na,
okay
na. Okay, thank you, thank you, thank you.
What are the odds?
Yan ang magic. So, once again, ha, this will be yours. It's called the Poker Museum. Alam na pala ni Ron to kasi meron din siya. Ay, ito rin pala yun. Pinabot ko lang pala sa kanya. So, I don't know how it's done. Hindi ko siya binubuksan. Yan. So, again, this is the kindness of Mr. Robert Larue. So, buksan ko ba yung ano? Can number one? Buksan ko ba yung can number one? Kung ano laman?
Yes.
Pero dapat yung can number one, ang laman ng can number one dapat is face off, di ba?
Yes, yes, face off.
Okay. Pero ang laman ng can number one, yung hindi niya napili. Oh, by the way, baka next week hindi na lahat gagamitin ko, baka kahon kasi may iba-ibang items yung pinadala niya sa akin eh. Is this effect, it's called ladybug. It's another, I think, wow. Alam mo ba, familiar ka rito, Ron? Gusto mo makita? Abot ko sa'yo.
Hindi ko alam kung may alam akong ladybug na magic. Hindi ko alam kung yan yun. I don't know if that's the one.
Ako, ang problema lang sa akin, pag naliligo ako, meron ako may libag. This is, I think this is another card effect from Mr. Bob Larue, once again. I think it's a card effect as well. So, again, so, baka next week, ito pa rin yung ipapag-giveaway ko. Isa sa pag-giveaway ko. But anyway, it can be another thing. Sir Chubs, padala na lang ako sa shop. Ako padala kay Mouski.
Wow.
Ah, okay. Sige. So, sige, mag-usap tayo, Pressmon, para at least, ano. Tsaka yung ipapadala mo, Pressmon, padala mo na rin dito, ha, para at least madagdagan yung giveaway natin. So, paring Ron! Wait, ano yung yes. Bagay? Anong sabi niya? Ano? Pakiulit na, bago sa, bago yan. Anong bago? Oh, bago yan. New. New. Yeah.
Ah, bago yung ano?
Oh, it's a new effect, yung ladybug. Yun. By the way, matagal na kasi, papangpangan, pure kapampangan na to si Mr. Bob Larue. Eh. So, again, Bob, thank you very much. Again, to Chris Lina, again, maraming salamat. And regards to Kath. Hi, Kath. I hope you're watching the stream. Kala mo close kami, no? Anyway, Ron, any final words to our guest? Any special shout-out or whatsoever?
Yes, of course. Thank you, Chubster, for having me. It's an honor. Of course, to Chris Lina for helping me out kasi kanina medyo nahirapan ako pasok. So, thank you, Chris. Kinabahan si Chubster. Ako rin, kinabahan. Of course. Sa mga ano, nag-pre-order sa akin last time ng Transit, maraming salamat sa support nyo, yung mga bumili sa akin before the official release ng Transit. Swerte nyo, alam nyo kung bakit. So hindi ko na sasabihin bakit maswerte kayo mga nag pre-order sa akin. So alam nyo na yun. So maraming salamat, of course, sa mga support nyo. Ang dami nyo, hindi ko na kayang isa-isahin. So hopefully, yung same support pa rin for my future releases. Madami pa akong ano, i-release this year. Yeah. Ang actually, gusto ko every month ako mag-release ng effect. Kaya lang baka hindi kayanin ang oras. So again, maraming salamat. Thank you so much. And see you soon sa live events. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Rona. By the way, pwede pa bang humabol sa pre-order?
Sige, pwede pa. Kasi I give a huge discount kasi nung nag-pre-order.
Uy, course, sige, support. Sige, sige. Yan mo. Yan mo na ako, isa na. Tapos, anong tawag dito? Oh, by the way, both magic effects of Mr. Bablaru, yung Ladybug, and of course, yung Poker Museum, they are available at your favorite magic shop, especially the one in Poreza, Divi Magic Shop. So, if you want to buy one, please, you can go to Divi Magic Shop. Ladybug and Poker Museum are both available from from Divi Magic Shop or either Bablaru. Yan. Napaglaro mo na ba yan, ano, Ron? Alam mo na ba effect
niya? Yeah. Beautiful piece of magic. You really like, napaganda. Ang galing.
Yeah. And of course, hats off. And thank you very much to Mr. Robert Laru. So once again, Ron, let's end the program again. Ron, maraming salamat sa iyo and I hope to see you soon. And I'll get in touch sa iyo mamaya. Interesado ako rin sa ano yun? Pre-order. And go, viva Salamangkeros!
Thank you. Salamat. Nag-enjoy ako. Sobra.
Ay, salamat man. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. And to all those guys who are watching until now, I still have 19 viewers. Thank you very much for tuning in up to this time. And to our international viewers from Hawaii, Mr. Glenn Bailey, kay Darren Lee from UK, and to all our friends outside of Metro Manila, the ones from Cebu, Davao, or Iloilo, maraming salamat. So lahat sa inyo, kay Lay, yan. Sino pa ba? Si Presmonia, daming dapat i-mention eh. Of course, well, thank you. Thank you, Mr. Robert Laru. And sila Dan, yan, si Maestro Rael, sino pa ba? Basta lahat, magbabacktrack na lang ako dito. And if you miss this episode, yung mga kaibigan, yung mga kamis ng episode, sabihin nyo, this episode will be uploaded sa ating official YouTube channel, Chubster Flores Production. So once again, guys, next week, 3 p.m. po tayo. Makulit ako ha. 3 p.m. will be our broadcast time next week, Saturday, March 13, because our guest will be all the way from Canada, Mr. Sean Farquhar, FISM 2009 World Champion. So 3 p.m. So don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, Chubster Flores Productions. And of course, this show is being broadcasted live over Facebook page, Chubster Flores Productions. Don't forget to follow and like our page. So until then, Ron, maraming salamat ulit sa'yo. Chris, Lina, again, thank you very much. And regards to Kath. This is Chubster Let's Talk Magic episode. This has been Chubster Let's Talk Magic episode 3 featuring Ron Mariano. Thank you very much for watching. Good morning na pala and see you next week. Bye-bye everybody. Thank you.
Bye-bye.